tournament. This is going to throw me the fuck off just as much as it is the players. Well, you guys and the players. Spawning in the upper left-hand corner of Oceanborn, one of the Team Liquid map contest finalists of the top seven, it is Meowerdoom in the teal, playing Terran. And his Protoss opponent playing Zerg in the blue, representing Blazer. It is our Polish Protoss player, Zhaomek. So Meowerdoom is actually a Zerg main, so he's going to play Terran. You're contributing because you know it's a direct contribution to Pility. All right, fuck it. I'll put $100 in on this for sure. I'm keeping it, and we'll just go over. I'd like you guys to try to help out, because Dave's been simping hard on Twitch to help people out. But I'm forgetting that I don't make all the money in the world. And guys, look at this. This is, for now, that's what I have for this tournament. Yes, there's two Chicken Man Testa Booms logo that we had, but this is a Dave Testa one. We have most of the prize pool. Really? I haven't even checked, Thorn. Are you messing with me? I have the money if we need to. You guys know I'm good for it. The players know I'm good for it. Everybody in the community knows I'm good for it. I'm just taking Roddy's advice. He's like, Dave, you got to look out for yourself sometimes. You know? A lot of people often say that lately. You put $50 in, Thorn? You madman. All right, Zhaomek going for a Roach Warren. He's going for the OP shit. Oh my god, it's a safe CC. I like this from Meowerdoom, but he's not... He scouts, but I like the SCV scout. It's kind of safe, but he's going to have to respond in kind. This is actually pretty good from Zhaomek. Seed, that's funny. Seed put 20 in two, Turtle put in 10. Well, thank you guys. Well, I'll put more than the prize pool amount for sure then, because I appreciate you guys. This is one of the OG days. Seed knows we used to do this every week, guys. Where's Reza? We need Reza coming and balling. Nah, Reza's probably like, where the fuck's Dave? Now I'm like, where the fuck's Reza? You guys are all based as fuck. But anyway, this is a spicy one. So we got a fast Roach build. It's like I would have liked to see the Lambo 9 Roach. This is going to be what? What is this, actually? This is not a build, guys. It's just a couple Roaches waddling across the map. It was a pool first, but I don't really like this one. I need to teach my boy Zhaomek the Bly build that Alexandros taught me. But we don't even know this map. It looks kind of standard, but it's definitely a little different. It's got the Monster Energy logo on it. That's pretty funny. Look at that, guys. So, pretty cool stuff. It's a nice looking map. And I know I've casted on this before. I'm pretty sure when we did the pre-TLMC. I could be wrong. But this is one of the top seven finalists, so it's likely to be in the ladder pool. We'll see. All right, no Ravagers. What is Zhaomek doing? This is what happens when you get Protoss playing Zerg. And look at the fish shadows. This map is actually fucking cool for an ocean one. We got some big-ass space whale going through. It's like... Oh, my God. I think Meowerdoom is just fine. Zhaomek smartly taking a third base, however. This is looking pretty good. You don't even know how Blizzard is? Well, all I can say is it's the community. It's you guys. It's us. It's me. It's the casters. It's the players. We're keeping StarCraft alive. Blizzard's just fucking inept, dude. Blizzard at least is better than... I would actually... No, they're not. But I would say they're basically Elon Musk right now in terms of how he manages Twitter. But I'm going to just go out on a limb and say it. Fucking Elon Musk. Can eat a bag of dicks. Not that there's anything wrong with that if that's your sort of thing, but eating a bag of dicks, I don't think anybody'd want to eat a bag of dicks. But I'm just going to go out there and say it. All right, we have double Evo going down. Layer on the way, about to complete for Zhaomek. Meowerdoom's able to take his natural, so this build just kind of forced a lot of weird shit. We do have metabolic boost for a Zerg player. Stem is just now being started. And what's the tank count? It is two. Two tanks. These guys are really good players, but they're off racing. So it is a little scuffed. I was excited for Cats and Pilly Point. I know I didn't start with them. That's the reason why. I'll have to explain to Cats after, too. I always go with the underdogs. I wanted to get Pilly versus Pika because Pikachu is an underdog already, and then he'd be playing off race. So that shit would be hilarious, but he's my boy, and he's been in the stream for a long time. He's in a lot. He's like in every stream, Pikachu. Like a lot. It's like some, as many of you are. All right, it's going to be ranged attacks and Carapace with Glial Reconstitution for Mr. Xiaomek. I want to say Meowerdoom because he's a Zerg player, but Meowerdoom is playing Terran. Xiaomek's a Protoss player. It's so weird. He's messing with me on so many levels, but this is going to be a spicy one. All right, we have the Reaper still alive. The Medivac drop going. Just a single Medivac with a Reaper. And Stem is going to finish up here shortly. That said, plus one range attack's going to finish as well. It's mostly Lings. I would have liked melee still. You didn't have to commit to... Committing the ranged attacks for Roaches, I don't really like it. It's not really the greatest against Bio, to be honest. I mean, I guess Ravagers, but I hope he goes into melee next. Oh, that drone felt like it was going to make it there. But guess what? It's not going to be the case. The Queen goes down. Oh my god, what a bloody mess that is. Of a Queen carcass. But it is a hold for Xiaomek. Meowerdoom, on the other hand, he is going full send. He's going into concussive shells, too. 1-1 concussive shells bio, but there is going to be a power spike in Zerg upgrades. Now I don't hate the Roaches as much, but I do hope Xiaomek, our Polish Protoss playing Zerg, against our American Zerg playing Terran. This is so confusing. On new maps that I don't even know, is going to be in a power spike of plus one. And he's going to have plus one Carapace, too, pretty soon. So this is going to be a hold. The Overseer scouts this, but oh no, it's trap. Oh my god, that's the General Akbar Overseer, folks. It's a little crazy. Tunneling Claws being researched? No, he didn't research him. Concussive Shell is going to be a problem, though. So outside of the tanks and stuff, Concussive Shell Marauders against Roaches is really smart, but there's a high link out. The Carapace is going to help. But Xiaomek needs to continue his upgrades. Again, I'd like to see a melee as well. He had a fourth base denied. There's a little bit of a... I think just a little bit of harass caused Meowerdoom to overreact to go back home. Xiaomek is behind in supply. He is... Okay, he is getting this fourth base, which is not too bad. Armory's coming down. 1-1's finishing up, but we're forgetting upgrades. Xiaomek, you need upgrades. You are behind when you do certain kinds of builds, but I think Xiaomek doesn't really have a tight... He at least didn't execute a tight cheese. It is late as fucking Poland, though. It is Saturday night. Sunday morning for him. And you know, yeah, you're literally burnt out of Blizzard hater. I've been pro Blizzard since 2010-ish, but yeah, well, I can just say this, I can give a fuck about anything. I wasn't excited but I was gonna play Diablo 4. I'm not gonna buy Diablo 4. I'm on a Blizzard boycott after BlizzCon and they didn't give a shit. On top of everything to add insult to injury. No, I'm not going to buy Diablo 4 now. They can get fucked. Blizzard can suck a fucking fart. You guys can tell them I said that. In fact, I will anyway. You know what else is going to suck a fart? The fact that we are not going into 2... I wish we went into at least even 2-2 for range attacks and Carapace for a Zerg player. Because now Meowerdoom is going to be in an even better spot. Xiaomek's not droning. He's just building Roaches and Ravagers against his army. He should have went into melee and Carapace plus two, or melee and ranged even. I wouldn't have hated that. And just went like Ling Ravager. But he is off racing, so he can go either way for any of these players. I think Cats, Pilly, Foxer. Meowerdoom has some experience off racing. Xiaomek does have some, but I feel like he is at a bit of a disadvantage, as much as I love this guy. Xiaomek's a fucking sweetheart. All these guys are, but realistically, look at Meowerdoom's macro behind this, though. He's got a 4 CC on the way. He's about to eat a bunch of Lings for now, but guess what? The army hasn't made its way across the map. The reinforcements are there. It's going to force an F2 from our Terran player, but that said, he's still got the scarier army supply. It's 93 to 77 army. He's ahead on workers. This is a true Zerg player right here. Playing there. It's not a game for me. I like Diablo, though. I miss Diablo. I wanted to play it. I like the original. Diablo 3 sucked. I thought you guys could disagree. I like the storyline to Diablo 3, but the game was too fucking easy. I didn't get the Immortal. I know that it could be cool and hardcore with friends, is what Uppetree told me, but I will say my hate for Blizzard or disdain for Blizzard is too high. So, get fucked, Diablo. Oh my god, those were some beautiful corrosive vials, but there's not a lot of Zerg right here. It's all going to be... It's going to be meowered. It's not going to be mowered, it's going to be meowered. Meower Doom is going to take game number one. No challenge until you play 100 hours. At that point, it's endless point. It gets really hard. But I heard it's actually fun to do that with friends in Discord, is what I gathered. All right. We're going to go into game number two. I had to tell Meower Doom Cashew, by the way. So all these people are guys. Xiaomek's Twitch name is Adagramus. I don't see Meower Doom stream too much, but Adagramus. I'm actually going to type this out. I got to find Meower Dooms again for sure. Oh, Meower Doom is, he was just in chat too. But I got to shout out these players too. And Twitch. Anyway, spawning in the upper left-hand corner of Sidetracked. One of the Team Liquid Map Contest 18's finalist in the top 7 spot. It is Meower Doom. A Zerg player from United States off-racing is Terran. And his opponent in the bottom right representing Blazer. He's blue. He usually plays Protoss. He's from Poland. Give it up for Xiaomek. A good buddy. Both of them are pretty good friends of mine. I'd say we don't talk. I need to talk to these guys more. But we've definitely spent some time doing some gaming things. Xiaomek's always played in a lot of tournaments. So has Meower Doom. Meower Doom and I have hung out quite a bit in the past, I'd say. Okay, it's a 16 pool from Xiaomek. Meower Doom opened in pretty standard. He did it last time. He knows his race well. He also knows how to abuse the OP Terran race. He's like, well, my opponent is a Protoss player, and he's playing with ping, and it's late as hell. Everyone's fighting to the death tonight. You don't have social activity, so Diablos... Well, you, Gene Simmons, you would have a hell. Imagine Kirktown playing it. You'd be having a blast. That's my only thing I regret about it, and I should do some other stuff. Don't worry, guys. Magic Turtle, especially. There's some people that really want to push things. Green Ultralist. There's a lot of you that want me to start playing some other games and variety stream it up. I might do that on Kick. Guys, do me a favor. Follow me on Kick, too. I might use it for other things than StarCraft 2. I think that might be a good idea. We did a Kirktown. Yeah, you did? Well, I need to actually play in some of those. Yeah, that's right, you and Vet and stuff. But I'm thinking of, I'm thinking I might do Kick for other games. That's what we'll do. I don't have the balls to do a KSL on Kick yet. I thought I was going to, but yeah. Kick's kind of a little, I don't really trust the integrity of the streaming on it. Seems like a lot of streams lag out. Is a big thing. All right, so it is going to be another Roach Warren. Nothing, 16 pool is not really that cheeky of a build. I think Xiaomek just is learning Zerg a little more, and he's might be in some trouble. He's got his queen out. His two wings are out. Oh, this is good. He gets the catch. The low ground CC. This game is huge. He delays the CC. There are two Marines coming eventually, but this is exactly what you want to do. Lambo would be proud of Mr. Xiaomek. The Roaches. I was going to say I'd like the 9 roach build. The 9 roach build's good, but just doing this is actually pretty good damage. That was a huge delay on the CC. Well done by Xiaomek. That said, factory, he's just going to complete. It is a reactor on the barracks. And this Ogre Lord looks pretty dead, or is it? I love how the roach is going right for the Marine. He wants to save this Overlord. That's just what you want to do. Reaper, still alive. All right, Xiaomek, okay. He needs to be careful not to lose the roach that's really damaged. It is going to be a point of contention from Yawardoom. Oh, Xiaomek going to lose the other roach, though. Or is he? Wow. The cocoon survives with just 3 HP for now, but guess what? 2 more Marines are going to make a hell of a difference here. If that's just targeted by the Marine, Meowrdom does end up targeting. Oh, that's so unlucky for Xiaomek. Xiaomek got some good damage done, though. But this time, I'd like to see him swap it out and go into melee. Carapace, he's got metabolic boost coming down. I really don't like roaches against bio. I'm not going to lie, guys. It's not... Ling Bane is so much better against bio. Roach Ravager? Like, if you went into Ravagers for that purpose, yeah, sure. That could be okay for tanks. I don't hate that, but it's the core component of the matchup. It's kind of like why bio is this good in all 3 matchups. You know what I'm saying? It's for Zerg, at least go for Ravagers. Don't full send on it. When you scout its bio, go into the anti-bio comp. I thought he'd get some Hydras. Where's the Bane Nest? There's no Bane Nest. He's put into this. I don't hate Speedling Roach. If he's very aggressive and gets some good hits, he could actually buy a lot of time. And if he can macro behind this, it'd be all right. He just has to be careful. So the problem is his roaches are eating this all up. Yeah, he's going to lose a roach. He kind of threw that. That being said, Xiaomek... getting some work done. We got Lings coming in. Roach Ravager over here. And, wow. Little bits of throws, but 7 workers going down. 10 workers going down. Yeah, the trades, it's going to be... Actually, truthfully, that was almost worth it. The reason why I'd say it's not is Meowrdoom is pretty close on workers. Still the third hatch finishing. In a weird way, it kind of works. Oh, he never pulled this over. So here's another thing. He could have used that Overlord up here to get vision on the tank and then known where to attack. So I think that's just a not knowing the race thing as much. And Overlord's going across the map against Terrans, Ballsy. Yeah, you want to get some information, but you really can't lose Overlords this early. And now he's going to be fully exposed. Stim's done. The medevacs are out. Yeah, information's good. But you know what else is good? Having supply to build units. There's other ways of scouting. It's usually building a couple Zerglings. You know, sending them out, but Xiaomek's not. Neither of these players are. I think they're both doing pretty good considering our main race. Thorn, thank you for the $50 to this. And Seed for the 20, by the way. Again, guys, big shout outs to those guys. And who else was it? Magic Turtle for the $10. Magic Turtle 13. Thorn 969. And Base Seed SE. Seed SE. CSGO player Seed. Former CSGO pro Seed StarCraft. But Thorn, I was not expecting that. And I hope you guys are okay for it. It's no pressure. You guys got me wanting to... we'll make sure this is good, because the players get scared to play in these things. And if we get to a certain amount... we'll increase, I said, up to 12, top 8 if it got to $200 or more. But the cool thing is we get new maps. We get off-race players. I'm really shocked that some of the players didn't even risk it. They must really never play the race, but Anina does. She's been okay at times, but if she's not been... she's been just getting back in the swing of things, so I don't blame her. All right, let's see what happens here. I'm curious to see the results. So far, I see Yo-Yo, 2-0'd Ferev, Foxer, and Yuri. I don't know what's going on. Going on to meet Yo-Yo Lemon. Got to walk over to fight this winner of this. Pilly. Oh, Cat's got a 2-0. Foxcatcher and Slip, I'm guessing, is done. He knew the tank location well enough. Yeah, that's not... you're not wrong, Thorn. Anyway, we got a game going on. This is looking pretty cool. This is a cool map. I don't know about you guys. I actually really like this map. There's some things that are kind of jank about it, but at least aesthetically, this is one of the coolest ones. I wish it had some of the campaign stuff, but if they like, if the trains and stuff, if that was possible in the maps, or if TLMC, actually some of the shit's just rules. I've been talking to Omni Skeptic about it and some other folks. They put a lot of unnecessary rules on our map makers. I think that shit needs a change, considering there's no balance changes in the game. I think that's something the community could have done, or the cabal of TLMC. Even if it was Blizzard, that would have brought life in the game on its own. If we had some cheeky stuff in ladder maps. That actually does things. The Mutas is a good call. All right, I actually don't hate this from Jamek. He somehow transitioned a two-base Muta. He had the third base but lost it. Oh, Muta's going to catch the medevac. That's huge. Oh, nice catch from Jamek. He's playing it out. Is he going to bring us to a game three? We'll see. It's looking rough for him right now. I'm not going to lie, but still, two-base Muta caught. Our Zerg player off guard. Here comes a Thor. He doesn't want to fight into a missile turret, rather. And, yeah. Usually you're... Wow, Meower Doom is prepared for this, though. He dropped missile turrets in every location. He has one in his nat. He has two in his main. I love this. And the missile turret in the third was just doing good. The Mutas have brought the army back, however, and it is going to be another roach incursion. The problem is now there's Thors, and there's tanks, and there's all this stuff. A little miss micro, but still, we have most of the Mutas. Only one Muta died. That's actually better than the roach control. So we now know what Jomek's bread and butter is. Oh, no. Aw, poor Jomek. GG. Meower Doom is going to take it. Slip, we didn't play yet. You and Slip? Where is Slip Jip? Well, Slip Jip's going to be disqualified. Where the fuck, Slip? We're going to walk him over if not. I want Slip to play. Where's Slip? Slip's got to play. He's holding the whole tournament up. Slip is one of the reasons I'm doing this, but did he bail? Hello? Fast walkover? I don't like doing that, but Slip is one of the reasons we did this. No, Thorn? Thorn put $50 in, so I'm giving Thorn a thing. We banned, we knocking Slip out. Lemon versus Meower Doom, Pilly versus Disrespect Cats. Waiting on for Foxcatcher and Slip. I can't have that. Slip's walked over. It's easy. Bro, he's walked over. Bruh, walk over. It's been how long? Yeah, Slip's walked over. Sorry, bud. He came. I know he's excited to play, but then he fucking disappears. Nah, fam. Slip's walked over. He needs to learn. He can be mad at me all he wants. We're going to get you versus Coxcatcher. Slip had more than enough time to do this. So you get a walkover. Sorry, Cats. I'm going to message Cats. I didn't realize it. Fuck it, fuck Slip. Slip may be young. He may be, bro. So we're going to do Kirktown Foxcatcher versus Base Cats. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, sorry, Cats. Slipjip never showed. I am a little bit of a boomer, so sometimes I'm a little slow with adminning. I didn't really see, you didn't really mention in chat Foxcatcher, but we're going to get Cats versus Foxcatcher. Thank you, Cass, again. I'm sorry for Jelmec for having a rough time on that one. He had a tough one there, but it's an off-race one. We'll have more Dave tournaments. Oh, just the wait. You guys veto, I'll pee. All right, I'm going to go take a leak. I'll be right back. It's going to be Cats versus Foxcatcher. All right, Cats versus Foxcatcher coming up. Fucking Slip Jip. I'm so mad. I am so mad. Fox are playing this too, though. I'm excited. Cats playing. Pilly playing. I got Power of Christ Compels You. Yeah, Foxcatcher US. Yep. Cat Hup didn't want to play. He didn't feel confident in his off race. He's not the only one. Oh, base cats. Thank you. All right. What was the last one we just did? I am going to. Cats wants me to select the maps, guys. We're going to pick. We're going to pick Golden or. Oh. Okay. Golden Aura. All right. Sorry, Cats got me laughing my ass off right here. Golden Aura, Hectate, Calliope, Shipping News. Okay. All right, I'm just going to host them. All right, I'm going to host the gap maps. We're going to go to Golden. Oh, wait. Hang on. Hurry up on this shit. No problem. Guys, bear with me. We're going to be playing on the TLMC stuff. Newest. The 18. Hang on. It's loading slow. Just shrew. Oh my god, this is going so slow. Well, come on, Blizzard, get your shit together. Oh wait, we already know they don't. Slip just came on. All right. Guys. I'm going to relog quick. Bear with me, guys. What happened to Foxer versus Yuri? I don't know. Yuri didn't message me. I had to see what's going on. I'm going to ask him. They could still be playing. You and Foxer are still playing. Yuri's sleeping on Discord. It's but that doesn't mean he's out of the game. I'm gonna look here. I have to re-log, guys. The maps aren't refreshing. I've never played on some of these. It's been a while since the last. I think there was a patch in between when we did the pre-TLMC. And obviously the maps have been updated, so it's just a little bit of white. It's quite all right. We'll get to it. All right, so top right. All right, this is bugging out. I can't play the maps. I can't search them. Guys, I can't search the maps. This is dumb. I'm getting some bugged out shit, guys. I can't search the maps. All right, so here we go. All right, guys, here we are. Cats versus Foxcatcher. Foxcatcher USA, I should say. All right, here we go. This is going to probably be a one-sided battle. From we have a Kirktown player in here. Wow, I need to, like, take people's advice and trim the eyebrows. I just realized it's actually a thing. Well. And yes, guys, I'm the only caster you'll see with a beer next to me and I'm drinking in front of me. It's a magic trick. I'm fucking David Copperfield. All right, anyway, spawning in the upper left-hand corner of Golden Aura, one of the Team Liquid map contest finalists into the top seven. Give it up for the man of Root Gaming himself. It is Cats. And his opponent in the bottom right, representing Kirktown, that's right. It is the Dave Testa Stream team of a bunch of friendos. It's a bunch of us. The actual Dave, you know, Stream team. No joke. It is Foxcatcher. I know I'm on Berserker, but it is essentially part of Berserker. So any of you in Kirktown wanting to be part of Berserker too, it only will take another account. Your main will probably be on the team if you did. But ultimately, I like Kirktown. To be honest, I'm equally Kirktown as I am Berserker. It is much time spent in there. In fact, now my Kirktown account is now a boosted Protoss account. I forget that. I gotta play on that. I'm not afraid to play against higher ranked players than me. It's gonna be two racks from Foxcatcher. He's going two racks Reaper against Protoss, or is he going not a build? Oh, look at this. He's actually repairing the SCV. That's so smart. Is gonna finish up the barracks, and both SCVs are in there. That's actually a smart play. Cat's going for a low ground wall against Protoss. This is actually, this could be a win for Foxcatcher if he does this right. He's going three racks. Is he going three racks? He needs another gas if he's doing this. If he's going three racks Reaper, he needs another gas 100% pretty soon. I don't hate how he's doing it, but he needs that gas economy, because you're not going to be able to feed three racks Reaper. It could just be three racks on one base with a Reaper opener. Certainly not a build, but I don't hate it. Okay, so he is going, it is going to be three racks. Ah, he is going three racks. Look at this, guys. Foxcatcher actually doing some things here. Mr. Katz, in the meantime, taking a bold move against this, but Katz has played the game for a long time. The Reaper's going to make its way into the... Oh, my God. It's not even going up the Reaper cliff. Okay, now it is. But he had a little bit of a hesitation. That's going to buy Katz some time. The Stalker is going to make its way out. Reaper has potential to get some probe damage if there's no micro. Sickened micro from Katz actually saves it. Just takes a little bit of hull damage on... you know, Pablo the probe over here. Other than that, you know, Peter and the rest of them are all Paulette. They're all doing fine in the probe line. That being said, it's a quick stim build. Second, okay, a reactor's coming out. It's all Marines. This is gonna be full set. I wonder if it's gonna be a boys' pool. Is this a modification to something like what I do, what I learned from my buddy Ghost? Robo from Cats. Interesting. I had to take a look here. Looks like I might have messages. All right. I have to do a little adminning. Apologies, guys. I don't like to... Wait, I need to check on this, too. Hold on, guys. All right, here we go. We got an eBay coming down. So this is going to be the latest CC in a long time versus a Robo Bay, which is on the way. But a Colossus, there's no way a Colossus can come out. Still, Katz has Stalker. Stim's not done. This is going to be rough. Katz is actually an advantage. If Stim was done, I'd say, well, maybe there's a shot. It's not. Okay, it's enough Marines. There is a Marauder. Okay, the Marauder helps. Stim finishing's pretty good, if it does. Now we need a stim and win. Concussive shell behind it. He's forgetting combat shields, but he's on one base economy. Does have a factory coming down. And the second gas is now. So this was not three racks Reaper like I thought, guys. We'll see what happens. And yes, this is the man of Root Gaming himself, Mr. Katz. Foxcatcher playing it extra cheeky. We'll have to see what happens here. Well, this is interesting. Well, Katz cleans it all up. It's not looking good for Foxcatcher. That was a very committed push. He's not out, but he basically is. Reason being, this is not an orbital command center even at this timing. He does have the tech, kind of. He's forgetting combat shields, though, which even Terran main race players of all levels forget sometimes. Let's be real, I've seen it in every MMR in this game, from Bronze to High Grandmaster. I shit you not, I've seen at least forgotten for a while. You know, they usually don't forget combat shields, but I've certainly seen Grandmaster Terrans forget combat shields. Katz. Katz is going in with a Warp Prism and a few Stalkers. Is some Zealots and a Sentry, too? All right, this is based. Katz leading in the army supply, too, so there's not a lot here. The tank is out for Foxcatcher, but I think this is going to be a debate. Here comes the War Prism. The Stalker's coming in, putting some pressure on. The few units, I feel like Mr. Katz is doing all right, and he's getting disruptors out. I love Katz play in any race. Like, honestly, he comes up with some cheeky stuff. Certainly not the norm for an opener for Protoss. And he knows he's against a very aggressive Terran. So, yeah. Terran main race players never forget anything ever. True, Corwin. True. You are not wrong. Guys, I hope I'm not boring you here. I'm happy that everybody's playing. I'm glad this is going pretty well. Katz is going to come back with the four stalkers. He's like, you know what? We don't have to rush this. I have some disruptors. We're going to get extended Thermal Lance and Colossi. We're going to just play it out. Plus one infantry weapons finally on the way for our Terran player. This is an off race again, mind you. But I don't think he knows about combat shields, but totally no combat shields. It's kind of rough. Cats leading in workers. Guys, his third base on the way, which is not surprising. All right, look at this, dude. There's rocks blocking this. Pretty cool stuff. There's a little, like, narrow choke point. I kind of like this map. I don't know about you guys. I'm actually not surprised this map made it in the finalists. It's kind of standard-ish, but there's cool little choke points and stuff. Yeah, to me, it seems a little Terran-favored-ish, but nonetheless, it's kind of neat. I has some characteristics. That little choke especially could be cool. And I'm thinking, like, PBZ. Yeah, it's a bitch for Terran sometimes, but you can also get, like, Marines funneling through and just dying against Protoss, for example. I'm being full biased here. Now, thinking of other matchups, TVT, that leaves a weird spot. I don't know. It's kind of I want to see how this plays out. I've casted it. I've forgotten. And these are newer maps. Disrupt, they're going to come in. Only catches a Marauder. Very well done by Foxcatcher, actually, surprisingly. Cats pushing it. Oh my god, that's going to be the Nova of all Novas. Misses the Marauders, but catches all the overstim Marines, where one Zealot probably would have won. GG is called. Cats going to take game number one pretty decisively. Who did you play? Let me look. I'm going to get these guys in on their map. Cats is kind enough, by the way, guys. That's right. It's actual cats. Casterman cats. Trying to find out stuff too with Lemon. I got a message, Yo-Yo. Hold on, guys. I have an admin issue. Billy's playing and he's casting. I just need the results reported. These guys don't know how to report results, apparently. Jesus Christ. All right, we have our game. I'm going to ask if Pilly wants to cast. I don't know if Foxer won, Yo-Yo won. All right, here we go, guys. We have our match. I'm going to see if Pilly wants to get in. All right, I think Pilly's just casting on his own. So Pilly's casting as well, guys. So here we are, spawning in the upper right-hand corner of Calliope. Check out Pilly 96. That is the Pilly. Anyway, in the upper right-hand corner of Calliope in the orange, representing Root Gaming, it is Cats. Playing Protoss. And his opponent in the bottom left, he is up a point, by the way. His opponent in the bottom left, by the way, is Foxcatcher playing Zerg. He is going to play Zerg this game. We'll see what happens. He's going for a cheeky build. He wants to cheese Cats out. He thinks he can do it. Cats is set up pretty normally. He's going to scout it out. Cats is a Zerg main, as you know, and he plays all raises. Yo-Yo, Foxer, and Yuri. I could be wrong on the scores, but I just filled them in because the players didn't do it, and I'm not upset with them. I understand if people are tilted in this tournament. He plays all three races, basically. Cats told me he's apparently 6.1k in all three races on Korea, Yo-Yo. So good luck. Yo-Yo's quite skilled at other races, but that's actually a match I'd like to cast, to be honest, because as much as I love base Cats, that's actually going to be some incredible play. And you got Yo-Yo is actually cracked, but Godspeed, sir. I apologize for that, but I didn't realize it was that much. Cats actually told me that. That's the only reason I know that statistic is Cats told me. And I'm like, that's fun. I knew Lemon was really good, but I didn't realize he was that good at all three races. Poor Yo-Yo. All my friends getting trolled. Slip Dip couldn't play because he was walking his dog, but we all know that's normal. Thorn doesn't even know Slip Dip that well. It's a Forge Fast Expand. All right, so here we go. Anyway, Lemon usually plays Zerg, maybe kind of a Protoss. He played Protoss. I'm going to tell him he's going to play Zerg. Taren's kind of Imba, so. He says ZZZ. What a whiner, guys. All right, this is my tournament. This is our tournament. This is Thorn's tournament. Thorn, can I call players little bitches? Can I call them little bitches? All right, so this is Speedlings, I think, because I got distracted. I've been adminning this whole time, so that's why I've not been talking, because I'm getting messages from Lemon complaining when he's the statistically the highest ranked, most imbalanced player in this whole fucking event. And he's complaining. Like, you can never win with players, guys. What I love about Cats is he's pretty chill. What I love about Pilly, if it's fucking broken, he's going to laugh, because he's like, dude, fucking tryhards. But he goes, I can't believe people didn't know how to report scores. I'm sorry to Foxer that he got too old. Yo-Yo, I know you have an uphill battle. But why the fuck couldn't you report your score? I'm a little disappointed. I'm going to flame you guys for that. But I'm going to say, like, why does the best player at random complain? That's my bigger argument. Yo-Yo, I'm just flaming because he's my boy. I didn't see it. Well, maybe you did. I can't remember. I didn't see reported scores. You couldn't report your second one. It wasn't you. But I don't know. Anyway, I thought we would get a few more people. In the olden days, we'd get Nina in and special and stuff. But the times are different. Specials in Korea right now. And I can name a bunch of people that would play. But I'm actually thankful for everything we got. But I think it's hilarious that some of the things that have happened. All right, Katz is now committed on two bases until he kills something else. If not, he's going to go in with two adepts. All the Lings are in front, and their Zerg player is going for a Nidus. Meanwhile, there's a War Prism already in his base. It's a trap. This is a General Ackburst that... Yeah, maybe he got busy. Foxer reported the score to me after, at least. But I'm like, between... It wasn't Foxer. Like, I get it. It's just people need to try, I guess. It's okay. I know everybody doesn't have tournaments. I promise to have more tournaments for people that are always super OP. We'll have some OP people, and it's the old days of Dave tournaments need to come back, but they need to be spicier. I appreciate you guys playing in something that's really imbalanced. But it's a lot of fun for the fans. Come on, guys. Let's be real. This is going to make some good replays. When Loco gets back from stuff, winner might like this tonight. All right, so Foxcatcher going for the Nidus over here. Even though he has the Overlord over here, he put it in the corner of the map. Katz has this here. He has no room to hide the Nidus in the main, so it's actually kind of smart, except it's going to accomplish nothing because there's a full wall with a cannon and batteries and all this stuff. The Adept's catching most of his workers. It's 52. 26 workers. Katz is just continuously producing workers. He now just cut them. This is actually kind of crazy. Yeah, Lemon is. I should make a rules. Maybe I should have done an MMR cap or something, but I thought we'd have more players. It wouldn't matter if we had more players. It's the fun of open cups. Let's be real. But we didn't. People were too afraid to embarrass themselves with off races now. And people got all sensitive on their play when they're really good. They forget that even if they've not played in forever, how difference in skill to play at least say it their opponents would be sometimes. I was hoping more diamond players would play in this, but nobody wants off race, so guess what? Next tournament, I wish Slipchip was playing in this. I wish Acheron was playing in this. I wish Shiny was playing in this. I have a lot of friends that are really good at off racing. Cats is one. This is great. These guys are actually all right. Nidus Wormhose. Foxer's actually doing pretty good except for Katz. Oh no, he's got off guard. Yeah, it is Swarm Host, kinda. Kinda, sorta, but look at the worker count. It's only 14, 15. Let's take a look at the units. There's only 6 Swarm Hosts. Katz should have this in the bag. You might say this game is gonna be the Katz pajamas because I think Katz is gonna have this surely. Unless he pulls a Dave Testa and throws really hard like I did against my boy Myers Bar. Because he's kind of Protoss me now. Terran 6. Yeah, he even says he's... I apologize for that if that's not creating any fun tournament environment, but... Everybody seemed to be excited about this. Cat's going into Blink. I would have liked, like, DTs or something. He's got the War Prism out. DTs would be like the death blow, because there's no shot Foxcatcher would... He has nothing for it. Like, literally, if Cat's is built... Cat's is just having fun. Like, that makes me happy. Katz knows... Katz may not be a Protoss man, but it's fucking Katz.
Am I?
Zenkuma, thanks for the 10 months on a 1 month streak.
Zenkuma just subscribed.
Memes? Yes, all the memes. This is what we're about, dudes. It's the fucking Dave stream. It's the Dave tournaments. It's the community's tournaments. Thorn liked it enough to put $50 in. Seed liked it enough because Pilly, and he's got the hots for him. And other than that, Magic Turtle put 10 in. Guys, !! Magicarino, help Dave out. We get past 100, especially. I'm putting a little more in. But GG. is called. Cats is going to take it even for a short one. I think we don't have to get too crazy. Dave gets a little nuts. But we're going to still... We got some people playing that are pretty good. And people that did a great job. I might actually... If we get to a certain point, I'm going to pay out like top eight. We only had 16 players. All right, so Cats has advanced 2-0 over Foxcatcher. I don't think we need to do top eight, but I'll put some more in for the... Well, yeah. I might do something. With Lemon in, I'm going to talk to everybody. As long as the players agree and everything and everybody in. I'm sad Slipjip couldn't play. Yeah, we're going to cast both Sadamites. I'm going to try to. It's Pelly versus Cats. We're covering Pilly Pilly versus Cats. This is actually sick. Cats versus Pilly Pilly. I love both these guys so much. This is going to be great, but I have to pee. Let's be back. Cats versus Pilly. What do you think, Thorn? You put $50 in. I say we cast them all. It's a short tournament. Like, who's going to bitch? What up, Angelus? I don't want to cast Pelly versus Cats. We could make it go. What do you think? Lemon, Yo-Yo. Okay, I need to pee. I can hear Pilly. All right, this is like when Nina and Trigger lived together and played. I think Cats and Pilly may be living together now, roommates, you know, for a bit. You know, like Trigger was crashing. Let me pee. How are you doing, Angelus? We got Pilly Pilly versus Cats off racing. It's Zerg versus Protoss. Pilly Zerg versus Cats Protoss. Cats Protoss versus Pilly Zerg, rather, as it's listed in the stream title now. I can't believe Pig didn't want to play. The only unfair thing is Pilly and Cats are on the other side and Yo-Yo was in that kind of threw it in, but it's okay. We might make this a top eight. Guys, exclamation mark Matcherino. I'm going to have codes after. We're going to be spamming this for weeks. when I have codes, I'm going to let the players know, and I might change it to top 8 payout or something. We'll see, because Thorn and Seed and Magic Turtle were so based. But now this is two friends, two very good friends, fighting out for that tournament money, spawning in the upper left-hand corner in the blue, representing Genesis Gaming. Give it up for our ProDOS player playing Zerk. It is none other than Pili Pili. And his opponent in the bottom right, he's Mr. Casterman, Mr. Owner of the team he's representing. It is Root Gamings. Cats, who's a Zerg player playing ProDOS. Yes, he plays all the races. He's random, but he is a Zerg main. There's no shyness to that on Root, especially, you know. Cats go, or Pili going for proxy hatch? Let's go! Pili knows the bullshit. Wait, what's Cats? Cats hasn't dropped it. He's going Nexus first. Oh, this can screw with Cats' build order. This is what happens when you're a friend playing against a friend in an off race, apparently. Cats is going to be mauling. He knows what he has to do, though. He's pulling 4 probes, so he's 5 fighting it. The retreating probe, what's it going to do? That's the question. Cats did drop the gate, at least, but this is a good response, except for there's a 6 probe standing there as the Night Watchman, just looking over everything. He's the supervisor, guys. Okay, Cats now sent him to work. These guys are just zap, zap, zapping away. Look at it was the supervisor probe named Polly. The supervisor's got to be Polly, just like in Rocky. Cats dropping a double gate. Well, he has to do something because he can't do much else until this hatch is dealt with. Hatch is almost done. Actually, he should have just sent that other probe on at that point, to be honest. The reason being, he would have forced the cancel sooner, but I think it's going to be a cancel on a kill anyway. Cats is forced in this awkward macro position. Well, guess what? It doesn't matter. The Evo Chamber does cost Cats money for a while. It does mess with him a bit. Or does cast... I'm sorry, Pili. I'm saying Cats, but it's kind of ironic that our ProDOS player is the... sorry. Cats is always a pop... Ugh. Always a... Not always, but usually a proxy hatcher. Cats trying to do the Astraea trick. I love it. I know exactly what he's doing. He's got the pylon there. Is he going to drop a shield battery? Oh, maybe he's going to drop a battery. Yeah, I've seen Cats do this. I watch Cats stream. Oh, Cats doing Cats things. But he doesn't want to lose these probes. He should send 3 back. Oh, no. Cats, is it... Cats, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, no! He could have pulled one. He could have left one probe to kill it. He instead decided... Oh, my God. This needs to go. I hope this goes for a while. I want to see some kind of weird throws and weird shit on both sides because this is already weird. But this shit can totally go to Loco and Winter. Those guys would love this shit. I'm always thinking of it. And whoever else. Parse them. Somebody. This is already a banger. We got shield battery. Look at the shield battery micro. He healed the pylon. He healed this and that. Pili's got the spines up. I'm getting players mixed up because of off race. And Cats is feeling like he's in full send mode. But mistakes were made. He didn't have to respond this aggressively. This is not the situation, and this is not a wall. Cats, apparently learning his walls from Princeton University. Taught by Professor Hero on the Korean servers. Oh my God, guys, this is, these guys are way better than me. But it's still hilarious, guys. I hope these guys are having fun, and I hope anybody that was in here is not permanently mad at me from getting Lemon in. I'll have to restrict the rules or something in the next off-race one, but the next one we do is going to be certainly Hots and Wings. We'll do a Hots and Wings tournament again, for sure. But we're not going to go crazy with the original Wings mod. It had too many problems. We're just going to do it in the standard mode and whatever the last iteration is when you play on the maps, because it's just smoother for tournaments, and it still creates the fun. The first Wings of Liberty one I did... Yeah, I actually did it on the first patch of Wings of Liberty. Like, there was someone made a mod of the first patch of Wings. Not like the beta, like the first release patch. So that was actually based, and I made all the players play on it, which is probably the most toxic thing you can do to players as a tournament organizer. But that was what the sponsor, Filthy Rake Damon, from Psystorm Gaming, actually, he funded it. He put $1,000 down. And it was a $1,000 Wings of Liberty tournament. That's possibly one of the things, or the thing, other than what I already did, that gave me some notoriety there. But somehow I did my research because I was not playing Wings. I had to do research and got some people that were actually really good outside of those that you know in Wings that were actually notable, really good players like Richmond and or Namshar is his name, not Namshar. I mean, resonating glaives is going to be a problem for Cats. Pilly Pilly already has his roach worn. He's getting his gases. Worker count's looking pretty good. Cats is a little behind, obviously. He just got his natural done. But resonating glaives is going to be kind of a bit of a build order counter. And guys, I will fix this shit after too, but at least I have it. At least I put some effort into making mod files now for my maps for a guy that seems to do nothing. Nothing. Oof. You don't believe in the glaives? I believe in glaives when they're it's good, but in this situation, I do not believe in the glaives. Thorn, I completely agree with you. Thank you again for your huge contribution. Guys, just in case Thorn ever decides to stream, you think Cats is too dead? Well, it's the first game. He chose Protoss this game, and these guys can switch their off races. These guys are doing it for us, though. This is memes. This is literally like scuff Cats, as Pilly's like scuff Cats, and Cats is scuff Pilly, but Pilly's Zerg's actually looking good. Like I said, Pilly plays a lot of stuff too, and it's not an insult to these guys. They would know damn well. I would hope that Cats would too, that I'm joking. But like, I love how Pilly, you can tell he has more, he didn't show the roaches. He hid them from the shades. That's actually some very good knowledge of the off race. Pilly's supply block though, so there is that, but Cats is gonna go, yeah, Cats has the army supply. He could probably just over to, or not Cats, Pilly. I'm reversing the players because they're playing off race and they're on the opposite races of each other. It's throwing me off. Oh my God. It's a disaster for poor Cats. I'm calling him Pilly, but this is certainly no disrespect, but this is neither of the players' control. Pilly's gotten really good at Zerg, apparently. Like, I'm not joking, guys. If for a proxy hatch opener, this shit, it's either Zerg really easy, or Pilly's actually got some sick control. Truth is, all the races are hard against stuff, but in certain situations, you may know the way of doing it. Thanks for the follow, Sir Lancelot. Guys, make sure you give Pilly Pilly a follow, too, by the way. Yeah. Zen Magnemon, you're not wrong, but you guys got to understand, I obviously know these guys. Everyone, even if you're new here, guys, please smash that follow button. But I got to say, I got to shout out everybody that's played tonight, too, because a lot of these players stream. Cats is obviously world-renowned caster. Pilly Pilly's been a pro player. He was one of the best NA players forever. I kind of step back a bit. He does what he wants, but he streams a lot. He still plays. He's still insanely good. He's a Protoss main playing Zerg, and he looks like he's going to beat our Zerg player playing Protoss. What's this about Protoss being the easy race? I don't know, guys. Cats doesn't usually say that shit, but Cats is actually, he comes off a certain way to some people, but in reality, knowing him, he's pretty big on the balance. GT's called. Pilly takes it, and I got him right at the end, at least, because it showed his name. Thanks for the shout-out to Pilly Pilly. And, Lemon is Imba, but it makes it fun. I just told Cats to kick his ass. Let's get a Cats win. Yeah, Thor knows. I feel like Zerg's kind of out of shape. Yeah, I told him he should play Zerg. He goes ZZZ. He wasn't happy, so. Lemon's going to have to play Zerg. Thorn, I was looking out for you. I was reading the messages. I know I've not been doing a good job right now. Pilly's not happy that waiting for the final, but he said he'd do it. Well, oh yeah, he goes to bed. Yeah, I understand. You guys got to understand too. He's a working man. He's not a pro player anymore. He's that good, but spawning in the bottom left-hand corner, playing Terra this time from Root Gaming. Give it up for Cats. Mr. Caster, man. And his opponent in the upper right. One of the memes of this stream, he has his own stream. Give it up for Pili Pili from Genesis Gaming playing Zerg. So we have a TVZ now. I'm hoping Cats does something cool. I know Cats is going to do something cool, in fact. Pili is... He's proxy hatching. I thought he might just drone scout. No, he's going to go harass with the drone. No, he's proxy hatching. Ah, the question mark and then the question mark rebuttal. <I'd> say, what beer is that you're drinking? Looks tasty. It is a Landshark lager. It's actually pretty good. They're going down pretty smooth, but my liver is hating me for it. This is hilarious. They didn't know. Can rematch if you can remake if you want. Pili didn't know, but Cats is serious. That's okay. I hope Cats takes this because we won a game three. I know the finalists are there. Pili's mad. I have faith in Yo-Yo. Guys, we all got to root for Yo-Yo. Guys, if anybody wants to put a prediction up, any of my mods, please and thank you for the next one because we can't do it now. It's too late. And how are you doing, High Pimplar and SDZA Max? SDZA Max, I feel like you're newer or you changed your name. You never really, I never asked you, but you've been very chatty lately. And I don't know if you're just newer or you were somebody from the past that changed your name. Changing races mid-match, now that's pod racing. Yeah, true, High Pimplar, you know. You're going to see some serious shit once you hit 88 miles per hour. That's all I'm going to say, guys. You can use the Doc Brown thing. Thanks for the follow. Acmic name 123. Guys, please do smash that follow button and all that shit. Also, guys, exclamation mark KSL. Please become a Korean StarCraft League Patreon. If you like this, I'm going to do more stuff for all the fam. Oh, my God. Pili saves the Overlord with just 3 health. The Korean StarCraft League, I would say, is probably Chicken Man and I's claim to fame. My boy Chicken Man, Mr. Montana. Really good friend. But that's probably the best thing that we and Skitu Vlad, the biggest ones, and everybody that patrons it. It's literally everyone. Now, we had big sponsors that had to dip down because of life stuff. And they hope to anyway if it was successful. You know, everybody. It's a community-funded tournament. It's to help the Koreans who got gutted this year, and it's been going well. I know I'll be honest. I feel like GSL waited to see how our tournament did before they put it up to community funding. Oh, Pili didn't have it in a hold position, so he showed his hand on the links. Baneling Nest gonna finish just before Metabolic Boost, actually. So Pili was going for Bane, but still is. Cats may be pretty aware with this. I want to see what Cats does. Aware of this, I should say. But guys, please and thank you. It's a weekly event. It's everybody that used to cast EPT Asia. Now EPT Asia time changed. I realized that too. We're going to be moving the day to Saturday next week, and it may be something for the future because we've had low turnouts. But next week, there's some other events going on, and that's a big part of it. Oh, look at the micro from both of them. It's actually pretty sick. Kind of a cool game. Pilly just now going for a third base. This is actually an unfortunate series of events for Pilly, but it might work out. He has the Banelingness. He adapted. He didn't realize Katz was Terran. Obviously, Zergo aspired to be just like Serral Thorn. Yeah, true. Caveman. Wonder which race he'll pick. You know, he'll pick. I'll be honest, guys. If it were up to me, as much as I get all, you know, I play StarCraft all the time. I won't play other games with my friends. You know, truthfully, I want to. I've been doing some stuff too differently. But I kind of wish there was like a hybrid StarCraft Warcraft game. If Blizzard still had stuff in, that would. Oh no, Katz looks pretty dead. Katz just lost most. Oh my god. Oh, this is pain. Did Pilly just win it again? Oh, I didn't want Katz to be pushed over like this. Pilly didn't even intend. He literally, I believe Pilly when he says that, and Katz does too. I do believe him. He could be trolling and memeing. But I think Pilly didn't know he was doing this. Or he didn't know he was Terran. He thought he was Protoss, and then he proxy hatched. Because this is a ZVP build. Poor Katz. Oh. Looking rough for Mr. Katz. If he can get something done, I'll be proud. If he can take this game, I'd be really proud. But it just may be Ogre. Three Marines, Medivac, and a Dream. But here comes Widowmines. Okay, now I'm seeing some hope for Katz because of a broken unit in the game and a most balanced RTS ever. Kappa. Once we see these little guys here, Mario the Mine. Is this like in real life, man? Blizzard didn't care about war crimes, you know? When they made this game, but when they did give a shit about the game, they didn't give a shit about war crimes. Like, in every country except for, like, Russia, these motherfuckers are illegal, but they thought it was okay to keep them in a video game. That's fucked. That's actually fucked, guys. I don't know how much you guys agree or don't. And look at the rocks. That was a misclick. Maybe I'm wrong. Thorn, what's your thoughts on mines? Like, in general, mines. Widow mines? Scarier mine? You think that'd be GG? Yeah, Pilly, or Katz, the fact that he's keeping in this is actually sick. He does have 3 CC, so the rule of thumb is, as Yeti says, if you're on 3 CC and you're Terran, the game is not over yet. And that's actually true, but in this case, Pilly's on a lower drone count than he would be normally, so... and actually, Pilly overreacted. That one medevac makes it back home. Oh my god, is Katz doing this? If Katz can double land, somehow secure this cough OP units, Widow Mines, I will be so proud of Katz. Because I always am rooting for Pilly, right? Pilly can suck it right now. You know what I'm saying? We want Katz to bring us a series. And Katz, also my boy. Pilly's been my friend for a long motherfucking time, but not super long, but long enough. We'll put it that way. I've been a big Pilly simp for some time on his stream, and he's just a really good kid. All right, Pilly's forced to back off, but I want Katz to fucking come back hard right now. Well, it would have been GG, but Katz played the good race. He played Terran. Oh, Billy's going for a Spire. Well, Widowmines technically could do this. There's no eBay, obviously, because Katz has not been able to mine. That's a big problem. The rally points, unfortunate, but another big problem. I wish we had Slipchip tonight, guys. I'm not going to lie. I'm glad the players are okay with waiting for matches for the finals. It's kind of rude. What time is it, actually? I'm going to check. Might change it up. I might change my tune on that. As long as they send replays, I might say, you know what? Send the replays. I feel bad. I should have said that before. But realistically, for the semis, we have to do that. There's no replays at the finals and semis. It's just what it is. we didn't have that many games, so I think the prize pool warrants it. It may not. Oh well, Cats is. Can he hold this? Not too many links, but Cats is living on like he's like limping here. Cats is literally limping here. Oh my god, SCVs are forced to be pulled to try to kill Balings. Mutalisk. Aw, GG. Poor Cats. Not like this. Billy Billy, why you bully? Billy Boyd Cats, it's not cool. But it was his other win. Kelly's banned from tomorrow night's dinner. Caveman Jack says you are banned from dinner tomorrow night at his place. Billy. So now we can start another semi, yes. Lemon Yo-Yo. It's Lemon Yo-Yo. Thank you, thank you. Guys, if I get a drink, don't...
Yo,
Magnemon, thank you. Show Dave some love tonight. Thank you, brother.
Magname and just
I actually wrote that, too.
Showing some Dave love tonight.
Oh, thank you, Magnemon. I appreciate you so much. Yo-Yo's playing Protoss versus Lemon Zerg. Again, this is an off-race tournament. Lemon is OP. He should have been banned from this tournament. If I realize this, I'm going to take notes. Apologies to Mr. Katz and to Foxer, to everybody, anybody that had to play Lemon. I should have probably, I don't know, but it is what it is. We did this at the last minute. It's been a long time since I've done a randomly ad hoc tournament. Katz played pretty goddamn well. I think it was a wacky one. Pilly's cheesing out. But you know who may or may not cheese out is these guys spawning in the bottom left-hand corner of Hectate, one of the new one of the top seven of the TLMC18 finalists. Give it up for Bing Bong Exports Yo-Yo, or is he just Yo-Yo now? Did he leave Bing Bong Exports? It's not a real team; it's a meme. But I wouldn't be surprised because Slipchip probably scared him away from walking his dog. Anyways, opponent in the upper right, he's blue. Give it up for Lemon, our Korean. Random player, which I never even realized in our tournaments, I cast him. I've casted him a decent amount. I didn't know as much knowledge, so shout out to Cats for not only playing, winning some money. I want to question mark them. But yeah, I wish Cats was... Well, Cats has screamed so much today and casted. I didn't want to be rude and ask him, but he should know he's always got an open welcome on any of my tournaments that I can do it. Unless it was something really, really, it'd have to be something really, really crazy and exclusive, meaning I wouldn't want people on because I wouldn't want to embarrass myself, but not really, no. But even then, I'd want all my stuff's pretty open game to the caster fam and even newer casters or people wanting to get in because I know how gatekept the community's been for some time. Anyway. There we are. Welcome, Jadon Bareem. It's Hecate. Thorn Hecate. Hecate, Hecate, Heck. All right. Let's go. Anyway. Yeah, and I'm aware I sound less low timbre. You get full Annoying Dave voice now because of all my EQ, my settings, and I don't really give a shit. Oh, nice delay on the spawning pool from Yo-Yo. Yo-Yo is actually a really good Hecate, according to Google. Oh, gotcha. Hecate. Oh, Hecate. Yeah, Hecate. But, yeah, I misread that. That's actually true. I've said Hectate the entire time. It's Hecate. What a weird name. Cool map, I guess. Lemon going in to do things. Yo-Yo over here, putting things down. Thorne, I also think you're a madman. You must actually... Something about this made you want to support it. And it makes me want to cast it. It also makes me want to get a beer. Seed put $20 in, but Thorne's going to be like, Dave, I don't want you drinking beer. Usually you're against me drinking beer. Are you drinking beer, Thorne? Because that would make me extra happy. If for once, Thorne got a cheeky little beverage in. Greek goddess of magic, too. You already have beers? What? Yeah, I gotta finish. You're right. I gotta finish this one first. Thorne drinks beers. I know you drink beers, though, Thorne, is the thing. Say yes. Gene seems like, do us all the favor and say yes, so Dave goes back to casting. I know. I already know more than me, Gene Sims. Plot. He's like, guys, if you just tell Dave yes, he'll just shut up. And it's like, no, you don't. You don't drink beers? I thought you did drink some. Sometimes. Gene Sims over here, like, Thorne, just tell him, like, when Dave asks you, where did he touch you on the dowel, you know, you just, like, fucking go with it. Say it right here. Hard seltzer and whiskey. Well, yeah, then you do drink. No, drink beers. I'm sorry I said drink beers, but you drink other things. You're a classier guy than me. Which I already knew, but, you know, whatever we do on, you know, rule number one, number two, whatever comes after rule number one, you know, two or three or whatever. Anyway, guys, yeah, that was totally not a Rickyism. All right, anyway, it is going to be an Oracle opener, as we saw. The Oracle is going to go balls deep from Yo-Yo. Yo-Yo's going to go right into the... Oh, never mind. Doesn't even take any hull damage, at least. That's smart. He doesn't go in. We've seen pro players do it. Yo-Yo's control's okay, but his Adept, we're not able to find... Or his Adept is not able to find much of anything. Got a Creep Tumor. Got a Zergling. That's not the catches you want, but still keeping the Oracle with full HP. I feel like it's kind of worth it as long as he's pressuring it. And the Oracles meet together. They're crossing streams. Look at them. This is like two majestic tadpoles of space flying in. Go Pulsar Beam the bugs. You did get a glass of champagne last night? Well, congrats if that's the case. I'm wondering if it was a congratulate. Oh my god. Well, after I just praised Yo-Yo's Oracle control, let me just say that was not the greatest Oracle control we were looking for. He lost one. It is going down to Kirktown Lemon. He is playing against the Poser. So everybody in chat should be rooting for Yo-Yo, our American Zerg player who's off racing. His off race is pretty good, but it's not quite Yo-Yo's caliper. He is quite terrifying in all three races, is what I've gathered from players. Cats even said so. Zealot doing a good job chiseling away here. Is going to tuck back. Stalker getting some good work done on the Overlord. We'll see what happens. All right, I'm going to see what Chicken Man says. I got Chicken Man in. Well... Here we go. Stalker. Get a hold of the line. There's a lot of Zerglings from Lemon. Again, Lemon is a 6.1 random player, so he's kind of illegal in this tournament. I'm kind of disappointed Pig didn't... Well, Pig was busy in this frame. I'm not. I hope Pig wouldn't throw me off on stuff. I'd love to have Pig play as a player in my tournaments, too. Just because he's a good caster and stuff doesn't mean Pig doesn't... He is a player. He's quite good. He plays in EPTs. I think Pig... It still holds his own and everything, but he also plays random. If we have this guy in, I would have loved to have seen it. Testicles? Testicles or Testicles, Magnemon? I'm just wondering. Because I'd prefer... My buddy Scuba Steve used to say Testicles. All right, Archons are going to warp in. Yo-Yo holds. This is still a game. This is actually a great... This is looking actually pretty decently high level. As these players are, but this should show you Yo-Yo's kind of imbalanced too. We had complaints about Yo-Yo being a bit of an imbalanced player for how good he is. But Lemon is exceptionally higher MMR. So funnily enough, they match each other on the side. I feel like this tournament ended up being kind of relatively balanced in seeding. But I'll be honest, I winged it because it's off races. How many Moracles make a testicle? A one, a two, a three, a four, because I got balls. It's a pentacle. Testoracles? Yeah, it'd be a pentacle. But usually I don't build Stargate, so GG. No, I've been playing Stargate against Zerg, but I actually played Phoenix Colossus earlier. Thorn, are you the fans were going wild when I won a game playing Phoenix Colossus, which is unheard of. Gene Sim thought he was watching Roddy's stream. It was so good. And people are like, yo, dude, we don't usually say Roddy's good when he's on. I'm like, I do. Fuck you guys. No, it wasn't you, Gene Sim, it was somebody else. Oh, yeah. Well, random's not allowed. Here's the thing, Big Mac. They're not allowed to play random in this tournament. So there is at least something in here as a safety net. There is random race is not allowed. I told Yo-Yo he has to play Zerg because it's his weakest race right now. So he does have some kind of cap. His weakest race is what's played. He is playing with ping, too. Yo-Yo does have the ping advantage on the NA servers. Fuck five ads. Amen, that's why I play random, Caveman. Five ads? How many is it normally? I don't know, I said it back. Paris Hilton, Taco Bell. Yeah, exactly. Pentacles, the testicles, spinnacles, penna ads, and plus. Ooh, I love this sub-9 minute foot fifth base behind this. Yo-Yo is playing it pretty good. He's getting harassed. Yo-Yo's cracked, dude. I hate to say this, guys. Dude, I've seen European Protoss players in high standings not play like Yo-Yo has. I know I've not been talking. Look at this multi-prong. This is so sick. This is so good. Bailing bust, though. Yo-Yo even reacts. Is Lemon actually broken, or is Yo-Yo just secretly a Protoss player? Yo-Yo is a Zerg main. His Protoss, I feel, is like, it's kind of like Rainer. You wonder sometimes, when Rainer's not feeling like playing Zerg, you're like, shitty main Protoss. This is crazy. And finally, the Navy. Yo, the Big Mac, when you get back, I want you to, can you copy and paste me all those and send them in a DM? Because that's actually, I'm going to make a song about that for you. Because you had to suffer through my ads. I'm going to actually make a commercial. Am I joining the Navy? No, that's not why I was saying Thorn, but, good call. So it's Lingbane Hydra. Lemon's playing like Mio Mica. And as much, I love my boy Mio. I wish he played tonight, too. I love to see him. Mio is off races. I know nobody does. There's people that don't play, but players, don't be embarrassed. Like, you know, nobody would judge you. If you don't play the races as much, you have a shot in the tournament, though. Like, diamond players, whoever, everybody has a shot. It makes the game fun. If you're playing the game for fun, don't worry. If you don't have fun playing the other races, sure, I understand. But this is hella fun to cast and hella weird. See, I mixed up players. Oh my god, the Bane Bust from Lemon. Lemon actually remembering that Zerg has some OP units. Speaking of OP units, the Zerglings come. Oh my god, that's an Artosis pile. Okay, that's the Zerg and Lemon. This is all over. This is looking very rough. This is looking very rough. But at the same time, there's multi-prong harass heading on multiple sides from both players. It's crazy. It's actually cracked. Lemon does have... Yo-Yo does have Psionic Storm. Zealot's putting some pressure over here. I gotta check a message. Thorn, thank you. Big Mac is never gonna say that again, but I'm actually gonna make a song in your honor to the Big Mac. Maybe we can cheer you up. We're all tired of you complaining about things. When I first met you, you were like, nah, just let me do my stuff. And then after he kept being miserable, I'm like, nah, he just debated me. I used to like the guy a lot. Now I'm like, well, I kind of like him. Maybe one day he'll actually be a fun guy again, like the rest of us. He's just sad that the state of the game is the state of the game because Blizzard, not like, you know, let's be real. We want broken things again. I do. That's why we're going to make broken tournaments like this. But like, we're gonna be actually fun broken tournaments. No, not anymore. It's our lifting capacity rip probe. True! All the things you guys are saying are true. But you know what else is true? A lot of dead zerglings again. Carriers have arrived. Spire's about to continue. It's +2 ground weapons going into +3 for Protoss. No more upgrades for Zerg. Lemon looks pretty good. But Yo-Yo's got a big army supply. He needs a push now. If it's just Corruptors coming, guess what? What do we have for Zerg? We have Hydras and Lings and Banes. No Lurker Den, none of that. And his Nexus finished, but I don't care. He's going to go full send. He doesn't have a Warp Prism, though. What we need with this is a Warp Prism. Oh, he has one. The Warp Prism is up here. He's been harassing. He still has been harassing with it. I don't hate this base trade. The Zerg army is going to grow a little. But I feel like the quality of the pro... Yo, look at this elephant guy. What is he called? It's a male Ursadoc. I haven't seen an Ursadoc in forever. I forgot. I already knew what an Ursadoc was, but goddamn, it's been a long time. A lot of the Protoss production's done. They're both supply block. Yo-Yo down on workers, but they're even on army supply. Overlord's going down. That's going to be huge for Yo-Yo right here. He wants the Zerg not to be able to make Corruptors. The Corruptors going down is going to be huge, too. There's two more coming in the fray. A few Hydras. But I think this is the craziest is the problem is our Protoss player hasn't taken probes across the map. Yo-Yo has drones for days. He's going to need a recall. If he kills the tech and recalls, that's the best play he can do. He's going to lose an Archon. That's rough. Recall, buddy. Recall. I'd say fuck it, recall. Recall. He's doing it. He's grouping up. He's going to recall. He's going to the main base. Does it land? Oh, and just in time, he lands a storm. He loses the main nexus. This game is crazy. And Yo-Yo is going to survive for now, leading by like 43 supply. Forgive my math. But goddamn, he has no nexus? Question. He has no nexus. Does he have any? He has 14. Yo-Yo's not built, is rebuilt his base. He has probes. Just build your fucking, build a base. Doesn't matter what, just fucking build a base, dude. You're gonna make your life, oh my god, he's gonna build a nexus. Game on, he gets a kill on a hatch. This is looking rough for Lemon. Lemon technically kinda has it. He has production. He's building overlords. He has a bank. But Yo-Yo is really good. Now I see why people said Yo-Yo. They were literally fearing Yo-Yo more than Lemon. All right, guys. Anna Daisy, what's up? This game is crazy. And I'm so thankful for you guys putting money in. Guys, if you want to help out, we're going to keep this going for Match Reno codes. Keep everybody in. This is also Team Liquid map contest, too. This is content. This is actually a really sick series. But to be honest, I think it could be pretty cool. Oh, my God. The one Nexus going down here from Corruptors. No. Yo-Yo! In an upset takes game number one. Let's fucking go. Let's go, Thorn. I hope that was your results. You wanted Magic Turtle and Seed on that. Pilly Pilly's advance. He said Zerg is trash. All right, guys, give me a second. I'm going to boost the prime pool for everybody. Oops. Hurts fan.
Imagine Zerg
Is that unfair if... If Yo-Yo agrees to it, I'll let him play it. Chat, this is what we think. Lemon's just refuting the fact. He's like, Zerg's fucking broken. I can't. Yeah. If Yo-Yo agrees, then we'll allow Lemon to play Terran. Okay, Yo-Yo gets to play Zerg on map 3 because this is unprecedented. So, this is fucked up. I'm changing the rules as we go around for this because they got two fucking... They're the broken players. So, this is fair. So, here's the what's happening. So, Lemon and Yo-Yo are busted, according to the players, so we're going to allow Lemon to play Terran next game, right? And then, guess what? Yo-Yo gets to play Zerg the next one. I said, fuck it. Because I literally told Lemon he has to play Terran. I go, you know what? Fair. If Yo-Yo cleans the house... Oh, he plays Zerg, not you. Okay, yeah. I got you. Yeah, that's fair. It should go back. We're gonna give him one map, but I love Lemon. Lemon's not a bad guy, but I know everybody's opinions on random players and stuff. It's not that he's a bad guy. He is trying to shark money out. It's like a pool shark, right? We gotta knock his clock off, Yo-Yo. For fucking, you better join Bing Bong Exports if you win this tournament again. Unless Billy kicked you. If Billy didn't kick you, you're still part of Bing Bong. Unless you're actually going to be a tryhard with your life. Then leave it all. You know? You can join Kirktown instead. Be a true degen. Wait, why am I not in Pilly's stream, by the way, too? Shit. I need to keep an eye on him. Is Pilly in here? Wait, did Pilly miss games or something? Oh, he's playing micro tournament. I forgot. Pilly's waiting. Pilly's pissed, probably. Fuck. I thought Pilly was casting until then. I gotta give Pilly my love. Guys, Pilly's gonna be playing in this too. No judgment here. We've all done worse for $100. Yeah. Well, everybody in this stuff. Shipping news is the game. It's a Protoss versus Terran. As long as you guys are having fun, I hope we get this stuff casted somehow. I'm a little disappointed that we didn't have many players play tonight that should have. Calms down? No, Hop and... Nina, I get it kind of from them, but I'm like, everybody underestimates themselves and forgets that if you're doing this for fun, do it for fun. Like, get good, sure, get back to being good, but do it for fun. Anyway, spawning in the upper left-hand corner, I'm going to say representing Bing Bong Exports, Kirktown himself, and whatever team he's going out for. He's looking for a date, ladies. He's single. Give it up for Yo-Yo in the red. In Protoss. Maybe he's not single. I don't really know. So don't hold me that. The jury's still out on it. Anyway, we let him concede. He has to play Zerg the next game if he wins. Give it up for Lemon in the blue. Crying the fiddle. We're allowing him a win on this maybe. I'm the worst at reading chat. Oh, off race tournament and... I am the worst at reading chat. Green Ultralist always says it. Thorn, why do you still... I thought you didn't like my stream anymore. Every time I always do, I'm like... I know it's like whatever. You guys are like, that's like the most whatever thing. All you guys. You guys stick around. I'm just bad at reading. It means I need to get better at reading. I read a decent amount, but when I'm talking about reading, I mean, I need less screen time. I need time away from things. I need to work on, you know, getting back. Everything I always say I'm going to do and never do, basically. There's reasons why that's the case, and I would gladly admit it. I don't think I'm a stupid guy. I truthfully am not. I will finally say that. I am in the sense of decision making sometimes, but as far as intelligence, no. I just when you make poor decisions, well, speaking of poor decisions, Yo-Yo may be being. Oh, he lives for now. 1 HP probe. He should get the fuck out of there. He wants to scout. He scouts it. Get the fuck out of there, dude. That probe could still live for the whole game if you're lucky. You watch for the ticket, Chicken Man Tesla logo in the days. I almost left here when the free chips ran out, but it's still fun here. You ran out of free chips, Caveman. Dude, you don't... Caveman, you're a mod. You can refund yourself or ask other mods to help you if you don't know. I don't expect anything. Caveman, you're just a good friend. Caveman, you come here. That's bullshit. Caveman actually comes in because he's my boy. Caveman and I, guys... All right, as this game goes on, we're going to look. It's looking pretty standard. Some 1-1-1 opener, more than likely, from our Terran player, our Protoss player. But I'm going to give a story about Caveman Jack. Why I love my mods, why I love my friends online. Oh my god, the bunker finishes just in time. Caveman Jack and I actually care enough about our friends that we actually took a risk. And my ass is not, apparently Caveman, it's because I was just so fucking out of shape and out... moving and all that time from my situation before. Caveman and I literally ran and sprinted in fucking Atlanta's dumbass drinking laws to try to get beer for Flapjack, Florencio, Preacher, Cassidy, Lagoon, aka Pilbusk, who else? All the crew that was at our place at Flapjack and I's room. Base Flapjack. Paid for it. Yo-Yo's actually doing a pretty good job defending. Oh, he can use the probes. He could have killed that Reaper. Anyway, Base Chef, how you doing? When he says free chips, he means free channel. Like, are you talking about channel points, Caveman? Anyway, welcome, Base Chef. Guys, we need more follows here. We're almost at 4,200. That's the 420 means. Might make a 420. Might make a 420 stream. I really,
giddy up.
I'm not the biggest fan. Thanks, Base Chef. You're extra base. Guys, Pilly Pilly's streaming too. Pilly Pilly looks hella mad. Is Pilly really mad at me for this, for doing this? He's never going to do this again. What time is it? It's 10:32 Eastern time. We're in the same time zone now. Oh my God. Pilly looks like he's going to murder me right now. We'll see what happens here. I think Yo-Yo is playing pretty well, though. Our Terran player, he may be the overdog on some stuff. Obviously, Terran's going to have a higher army supply, but it's a decent time third base. Even though he lost two probes, it's not consequential too much. We'll see what happens. It's going to be Blink, and it is just 2-gate Blink. It's a very standard opener from Protoss. Not very committed. Not 4-gate Blink. He's not going to end it. No full send it. It is just a game. You came from Pilly. Do me a favor and tell Pilly how much I love him. Guys, I'm really... Pilly's already winning money here. I really don't want to spend... I feel like compelled because I love Pilly so much. Can people go in and sub to Pilly for me because he's so based? Sub the cat. Sub to all these guys. I'm going to tell you, but sub to Pilly because he seems so... It's so past his bedtime. Is he wearing pajamas? When he comes back, I see him up there... I'm joking. His shirt's all like whatever, but I'm saying like, if you sub to Pilly, say I subbed you because Dave told me it's because you're wearing that beautiful pajama shirt. At least make give him a follow or something. Cass could use it too, but you know, at the end of the day, it all works out. Lemon, way at why? This is a lot of aggression. With a guy with 5 stalkers. Okay, he does not take any hull damage. Oh, no! Why did you do that? He's taking all the hull damage on 2 stalkers. Not really a big fan of Yo-Yo's position. We'll see what happens. Stim Combat Shields finishing for a Terran player with a Widowmine production behind it. That's kind of rough with the +1. It's a 3 racks. It's a 3 racks. This is... I like 2 gate blinks better in this case in my eyes because you can tech out a little easier if you catch it. And he is going into double upgrades. It's 1-1. The charge follow-up going for the robotics facility just now. But the problem is he's not going to have a Colossus. So, like, it's got, like... It's weird. Usually, some would argue go for the Colossus. My eyes go for the Dark Templar. You go for the DT houses for Jimmy to call it. Instead of the blank period, it's a build order counter. That's a true build order counter. It cannot be, but more often than not, you can get stuff done. Thorn, are you in the same thing? Yeah, he needed a Robo Bay. He is going to have charge. He's going to have some gates, but oh, he has 8 gates, but still, it's not enough. He literally needs... Oh, but the beauty is, this is why he didn't build a Colossus, because Colossus just sucked now against Terran, because why? Why? That was a 1-1-1 opener, actually. I'm lying. I just remembered chat. Caster man forgot. Caster fucking fuck off, as we'd call me. I'm just going to be more unapologetically still apologizing, Dave. Oh, my God. Oh, that was actually sick micro, but it could have been worse. It could have been worse. I've seen pro players, like really high pro players, do worse than that. But this shows you Yo-Yo is not a scrub. I think he actually legit respects all races how he plays this game. I think Lemon might actually be outplayed. You can blame it on ping or whatever, but I have a weird feeling. I didn't see that. Widow, this is some freak chicken. This is some Korean shit. All right, now we're seeing some Korean shit out of Lemon. Not just good or bad or whatever. Yo-Yo's leading in worker still. He's got his 4th base down. That was still a really cool play. I didn't even see that going on because I'm not paying attention, but nobody could refute that was not a sick play, as much as I missed it. Very cool series. Still, it's a lot of... Yeah, more aggression. I actually like the aggression. It's a 2-base all-in pretty much Kappa. There's a 3rd base already done. Look at Terran. Just imagine Terran. Lemon just figured he'd win because he knows how to control the races. He's like, I'm going to pick the strongest one in the current balance patch, but this is not the current map pool. This is a testament to what Max Pack said. He goes, I feel like the map pool, as much as a lot of people that play Protoss are saying whatever, Max Pack's legit told me, he goes, I feel like it's the... In my last actual talk with him, and it was a while ago, but still, he didn't back down on it. He goes, I truly feel it's a map pool thing more than the balance, right? We had balance changes, map pool changes, and it seemed to work out in favor of Terran. I know Sarah won the thing, but like, it's more overall. Like, if we're looking at statistics, if this is on your regular tournament matches, your regular ladder matches, there is an armory. No, there is the armory done, so this is going to be a problem for Yo-Yo. Now it's a little scarier. Oh my God, Lemon is so good. Lemon is actually really good, but Yo-Yo is not as much as a scrub if people are like, oh, he's some scrub fucking NA player. No, dude, fuck that. This is why I love NA players. I wish Slipkit played today. I wish Akron played today. I wish Shiny played today. Colin can fucking eat a bag of dicks because he's not playing much. Paused. Yo-Yo, please just win this. Tired of waiting. True. Pilly, I love you. Do you want me to screen share and you can cast? I asked if you wanted to cast. We can cast Yo-Yo fucking bodying this Korean scrub. I'm with you, dude. Let's fucking be real. I'm with Pilly. I'm sorry, man. I know it's late. You're like, I'll never do this again. But Pilly's my boy. He did it just for me. He wants to win the tournament. That's why. He knows if he plays Yo-Yo, he's going to win. Everybody says he's Imba, but Pilly's going to win this, dude. No shot. Lemon doesn't have a chance. Yo-Yo doesn't have a chance. It's Pilly. It's Kirktown, dude. It's like Bruce Lee versus Chuck Norris. I know I make the Chuck Norris jokes with Pilly, but Pilly's more like Bruce Lee. He's just gonna fucking come in and just one punch. It's just all over, dude. It's fucking Pilly. No shot. Nobody has a shot. All right, if Cyril came in this, we might be in trouble. But other than that, Pilly's just going to take it all. I'm calling it now. It's going to be 3-0. No shot. Get fucked. All right, this is all getting cleaned up here, kinda slowly but surely, because over on the other side of the map, I'm missing all the action because I'm too busy just stating facts about Pilly Pilly winning this. All right, here we go. Lots of fights going on. Stalkers hitting command centers. Everything's lifted. This little paltry force of fucking dumbass fucking units. These guys are fucking rednecks and jacked up on stim and whatever the fuck. What the fuck are these guys? What are marauders, really? Let's be real. I know the lore, but it's fucked, dude. These guys are just a bunch of fucking meth heads from Alabama or some shit. I don't know. Some fucking southern state that people get fucked at. Fucked up drugs. And well, Lemon is about to lose this all. The 6.1K is going to go at 6, whatever the fuck. NA now greater than 6.1K random Korean player. Lemon, we appreciate you playing, but we'd appreciate you tapping out for so Pilly Pilly can win it all. Just saying. I'm joking. I can be Abbott. It's my own tournament, so get fucked, guys. Unless I'm not going to shit talk Cats, though. It's Cats, my boy. Whether he gets mad at me or not at times, he just cares about me usually. Skirt down. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's... Oh, but wait. Yo-Yo just threw his whole army away. Taren on two CCs is apparently his Imba's three. Yo-Yo's trying to take a... What? Is he doing Dave Test a decision? Yo-Yo, don't throw this game. You're down in supply. Fucking make some moves. Pilly wants to play. Just fucking end it. We have a Pilly-Yo-Yo finals. If he doesn't fucking throw... The Taren player should throw at this point because it's fucking... It's Taren. This is... We've seen some throws here, but... It's possible he wins, I guess, but... Nah. Without 14 workers, there's no shot. Yo-Yo would have to literally play like me to lose this game. Like, I'm the only human being on the planet to lose this game at this point. There's... I would place odds on bronze players. The only person to lose this game would be Dave Testa. Alexander's what up... This Terran army is scary. I got your stream up too, Pilly. I wish we could have cast. I wish I planned it. I know you don't really want to get in voice. I was not drunk earlier. But this is much. Guys, make sure you give Pilly Pilly a follow and subscribe to him. Simp for Dave. I'll simp on you still, even though you're making. Pilly, you're in the finals. You're winning money. Guys, also exclamation mark Macharino. We need to put money in for Pasha, Mr. Pilly, for Pasha, I should say. I don't know. I'm not fucking Kazakhstani. Pilly's 100% American, is all I know. You wouldn't get fucked on that. Anyway, it's no disrespect to Pilly. That's 100% facts, though. There's George Washington, and then there's Pilly Pilly. You know who's else? Jesus, Pilly's proud of you. I can see Pilly right here. He's happy. He's like, not only is the game almost over. Jeez, Yo-Yo takes it. In a 2-1, we're on to the finals, baby. Let's fucking go. All right, Pilly. Oh, goodbye.
Good job, Dave.
Wait, it doesn't shout out his stream. Aw. I gotta fix that. My stupid bot redoing. Usually I'm rooting for Koreans, but not tonight, man. We got our NA boys on. We got our NA boys on. Yo-Yo and Pilly in the finals. This is actually sick. Thorn, what are your thoughts on this? Thorn, do you want to cast and surprise anybody? Or are you? I almost wrote Pilly versus Thorn. It's Pilly Pilly versus Yo-Yo. Interestingly enough, if you guys think about it, look at their names. This is a match meant to be. Poor Pilly, he's tired. He might be able to win this, though. I don't know. He's going to play Zerg? They got to do veto. Or they already pre-vetoed. Oh, sick. Lemon came in too cocky. This is sick. This is why you don't underestimate NA. Oh, fuck off, Yo-Yo. He said don't underestimate Protoss. Fucking A. Spoken like fucking Benja. Yo-Yo spent too much time with Benja before. I love Benja. Benja's my bro. But Yo-Yo spent way too much time with Benja. This is the best of five. Now I know why Pilly's mad. We're on the final, spawning the upper right-hand corner of Hectate, one of the TLMC map finalists in the top seven maps. It is Yo-Yo in the red. And his opponent in the bottom left. Well, he's from Genesis Gaming. He also is ready to take him down and Kirk down to the blue. Give it up for Pilly Pilly. Pilly needs lunch money, true. So he can get even more Yo Caveman. He needs to eat that. The caveman smokery stuff, like, that's in Pilly's diet. It's like in his stuff. Pilly only eats, like, dinosaurs. However, Yo-Yo is a really good player. Like, let's be real. This is actually really cool. Everybody's saying, Pilly's still doing, Pilly knows more builds. This, I'm actually disappointed. This game won, I'm not disappointed. Pilly knows how to play Zerg. His macro is good. I've seen him play all kinds of Zerg. His micro is good on all races. He's got to avenge his boy Katz. He had to kill Katz to win. I hope Katz isn't mad that he lost. He won some money tonight. Guys, Match Reno, I'm putting more money in. I'm juicing it. It's my boys. Why I'm not simping on Pilly is you guys helped. He's going to... Either way, he's going to win some decent money tonight. So is Base Katz, as I always call him forever. Katz, guys, if... Are you furious? You're not furious, are you? Katz, why are we casting this together? Oh, yeah, you cast it all day. Never mind. I'm sorry. I actually, this time I legitimately deserve to say sorry because, all right, this reaction from Yo-Yo is a little okay. You almost had this, Katz, by the way. In my eyes, everybody would gawk when they cast this stuff when you see this in the rarity in a pro tournament. All right. But I like the six probes. You have your probe if you pile on scout. If you pile on scout, you have your six probe coming back. I like the additional DPS on the hatchery and the Evo chamber. Because look it, you're literally forcing more bullshit. If they want to continue, it's going to be at the loss of the Zerg there. Katz knows it too, but when you're off racing, it's hard. Not actually. Nothing but love for Katz. Listen, man. I'm sorry that the tournament arranged it where you and Pilly played against each other, but I'm so thankful you played and you gave us some good games. I was really hoping it'd be different, but to be honest, it could have been crazier. A lot of players didn't show. You know, Special's ass would show. Juanito needs money right now, especially. He'd be jumping right on this, but he's gonna be like, bro, you didn't wait for me. I'd be like, bro, we're doing it on NA time, so you're in Korea. Get fucked. I love you, Special. But nah, we're doing it at a time that's good for us. And even if Pilly's like, poor Pilly's like, dude, I don't know. It's just fucking funny. Anyway, Special is my boy though, too. Like for real, that's why I'm trolling. Juanito is still a homie. I may not be on the same team, but he's perpetually one of my favorite people I've met in StarCraft. That's a high-level player just because he's always himself. Like Katz. And like Pilly. You guys are always yourselves. And what the fuck? There's another proxy hatch! Oh my god! And he's holding a thermal detonator, folks! I'm sorry if this casting's sucking, but I'm gonna stop apologizing. We're just gonna cast it as it is! What is this from Pilly Pilly? He's like, you know what? We got money. We're gonna force a recall. From these three adepts, one's almost injured. I love this strategy. Dude, Pilly's the next fucking... Dude, he's the next Bly. This is sick. Yeah, Korean players keep DJing hours and miss their tournaments and make our fucking lives... Like, Chicken Man would be able to hard carry it better. It's kind of a shame for the community that we did our stuff together. Because I'm on the East Coast, and I'll be honest, with a job... That shit gets rough. I was actually pissed off last night. Because I'm like, you guys show up for EPT. They're like, well, we get points. I'm like, well, you have points for our bigger tournament the community funded for you. Hello? It's not us. It's you guys that are Patreons. And I mean, I'm a $100 Patreon at KSL. But anyway, we got a game going on. Bane legs going in Pilly. Look at Pilly. I almost forgot that Pilly was the Zerg until I saw how fucking OP Zerg looks. Like, Zerg is just so much more OP when Pilly's here than two Banelings. Segmented off a bit. The Oracle Sick Licker from Yo-Yo. He's doing everything he can. He looks pretty dead. He's the three hat Zerg against the two hatch Protoss. Yo-Yo's ahead on workers. Yo-Yo's ahead in every metric. He's getting work done. Or no, Yo-Yo. Pilly is. Like, no. Yo-Yo is in workers. Pilly's ahead. Jesus Christ. Off-race tournaments fuck me up so bad. You guys have no idea. I love it. I think this is awesome. It's fun. We're going to do a Hearts. We're definitely doing a Heart of Swarm and Wings Liberty tournament next. Even though Wings proved a little unsuccessful for a $1,000 one when I did the last one with Filthy Rake. Shout out to Filthy Rake of Psystorm Gaming and Psystorm Gaming for that matter for that, even if I'm not on the team. I got to say, I think that this shit makes the game fun. Like, everybody's in this time where we're like, Stormgate, whatever, a lot of people are. Pilly's full send. I'm actually not, like, I don't hate Pilly's position, but I think he needs to know better. He's a Protoss main. He's fucking Pilly. He's not just a Protoss main. Like, Protoss players have his picture pinned up on their fucking, they have, like, posters of it, you know? Yo-Yo, he's the up-and-comer. He's a third player. He's like, look at how easy Protoss is. I can just hold this shit for days because of batteries and sentries and blah, 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 blah. Pilly's forgetting there's... Okay, now he's remembering the drone. What I wouldn't hate... Like, there's a lot of people that commit to Ling Bling when you're against this. I wouldn't hate... If he droned a little behind it, he linged enough where he could have faked some shit. He kept the Oracles back home before, but now the Oracles have caught five. Yeah, now it's looking rough for Pilly. Game one is looking rough for Pilly. He got some great damage done, but he's down to 14 drones. That's not the drone count we're looking for. I don't know if I'm wrong, Cats. I hope we can cast again sometime when it's in a good time. I got to get something in for Cats. Like, you don't have to cast with me. I need to do tournaments so we have decent casters casting. I think Pilly's actually a pretty good caster, and I think sometime he shouldn't blow me off, dude. I might touch his leg, but that's the worst thing that'll happen to Pilly. Fuck. Hey, how you doing, Chinchillax? All right. My nose is extremely congested. I really got to quit smoking, guys. We all know it. Chat, what do you think? I know people are used to it at the same time, too. They're like, Dave, well, what's the appearance without you without a cigarette? I know some of you assholes out there. We'd rather see Dave... I'm not even going to say it, but you already know. It's like StarCraft 2 ladder, the bullshit you get in BM. That's actually sometimes... My chat doesn't mean it. They mean all goodwill, but they forget. They're like, holy shit, I sound like the ladder guy. I will never forgive you for your silly proxies. Dude, you've cheesed me, Kinchelax. We're bros. Listen, you're going to beat me with something stupid and Zerg, and we're all going to be good and kumbaya and whatever the case. Guys, Chinchelax in chat is a bud. I used to think he was the cheesiest son of a bitch, and then I cheesed the fuck out of him earlier. We usually play pretty honorable games. He's like, oh, I know you're going to go DTs. Like, whatever, if I die, you're not cheesing me. You're doing DT Archon. You're a pretty logical player. But I did do him dirty earlier. I just want to throw that in here. He's a good guy. Oh, yeah. No, you're right. You do actually macro. Chinchillax, that smiley face, that makes me happy. But, you know, listen, man. I'm friends with Florencio. Of course, I do spend a little time in the sewers. So please forgive me. It's nothing personal. I'm happy to see you. And I'm glad you can't be that mad if you're here. All right, anyway, neither player going for upgrades. Obviously, Pilly can't. Yo-Yo leading a very massive army supply, not surprisingly. Pilly, I think, should have been droning behind that. He was very committed, but he had three hatches. He had options, but when you're not a Zerg main, it's not easy to see that stuff. It's not like Pilly's Serral or Rainer as Zerg. He is a Protoss main. He's done a great job, but I think Yo-Yo did a better job that game holding the cheese. Pilly doing a great job being a Zerg and cheesing the Protoss. Boom would be very happy and be like, Pilly, I'm now going to unban you from my Twitch stream because you're playing Zerg and you cheese the Protoss. I think Boom would unban Pilly for that. Forgiveness achieved. Thank you. Jan comes with the Pog Squirrel. Good for your complexion. My complexion of, I'm not bright red right now, so diabetes looking good. You know, blood pressure, hopefully okay. My kitty, alive. One of my kitties. Mr. Bigglesworth. No, this is Mitters. Her name was Titties until I had her. I said, we're not giving this beautiful cat. Well, did you guys hear her? She caught, her claws were caught. Aw, poor Mitch, stay here. You wanted to cuddle with me, you're purring. Come on, stay here, kitty. We love Mitters. She's not Charlie the Chonk you guys usually see. This cat loves me so much. I love that kitty too, but she's... good girl, Mitters. It took a long time. She was not the easiest one to... You guys are like, what the fuck just happened? I don't know what just happened. My cat just came. Your baby Mitters. Girl. She's a little fluff. She weighs all of like 5 pounds at most. He dropped all the... Dude, welcome to my world, Chinchillax Chunk Cat Testa. She's not a chunk, though. She's literally a paperweight, Gene Sim. I disagree there, friend. Anyway... He's up a point. Well, playing the OP race, according to chat. Give it up for our red Zerg player playing Protoss. It is Yo-Yo. And his opponent in the bottom right, he is blue playing Zerg. This is the finals, guys. It's a best of five. Give it up for Pilly Pilly from Genesis Gaming. Thank you guys for hanging out tonight and today. It's been a kind of crack stream, to be honest. Even when I started, everything's like, the statistics are wrong. I don't know. People were here earlier, so when Migs came in too, I was hoping Migs would play. I'd like to see Migs Protoss. Fuck Protoss. I gotta say, Vindicta, like Pilly and all this stuff. Man, he's got a great stream. He's a funny guy. Oh my god, Pilly again. Why is Pilly doing this? I know why he's doing this. He knows it's good, but. I think Pilly needs to, he's not been playing, it's off racing. The fact that he's playing, he said, he did tell me the only reason he's doing it is for me. I get it. If you're not really playing, I see it. Like, even though I'm a scrub player, like, I gotta teach Pilly the 7 drone pull, the chat build, right? And I gotta teach him the Bly build. I think Cats probably could teach him the Bly build actually better than me, but. It's actually not as hard if you know how to play Zerg a little bit. I've seen Cats do similar, but Pilly's doing, he's doing stuff. He's macroing behind it. He's getting as much carnage as he can. He's gonna have to cancel again. Can he get the drone out? That'd be huge. If he can, that'd be huge. If he gets another block. See, oh, he's gone for all. Donnie the drone trying his best. Yo, block the wall. Block the wall. Pilly, block the wall. Block the wall. Block. Oh. Matt, he's doing it. Oh my god, he's buying more time. Pilly gets the hatch down again. It's round two. Wait, we're in fucking some Mortal Kombat shit. It probably messed with Pilly's macro a bit. He's got a queen. He's got metabolic. No, Pilly's too good. He knows. Oh my god, guys, this is sick. Should we tell Yo-Yo to put Terran map 3? True. I think that, Thorn, that's up to you. You put $50 in, bro. I'm down with the help Thorn. But Pilly would be like, oh, fuck. Pilly may have lost the first game. I don't know. Like, he knows the matchup. Let's be real, guys. It's Pilly. He's played this game forever, even when he takes breaks. That's what I said about Nino. I was a little disappointed, not because I respect everybody's decision, my friends, the players, whatever. But the problem is like, they're so good. Like, people underestimate themselves, is what I'm getting at. the Stargate wall, by the way, if you guys didn't notice. I didn't click on it, so I didn't show you. Interesting. This is like feeling like a PvP, but it's a PvZ. That's what I'm gathering out of this game. Metabolic boost. It's a Ling Flood. The hatch is canceled at the last second again. That was a huge delay on the Nexus. The Stargate is going to finish up. Warpgate's going to be complete. And Yo-Yo is kind of forced in a weird spot. He's got tech. Pilly doesn't have as much. He's only on two bases, but Pilly did manage to drone up a little. It's such a fucking... Fuck, why do we play this game again, guys? Chat, why do we like StarCraft? Because it's crazy. It's a bunch of wild and crazy boys. Yo-Yo even split in the... Yo. Yo. Literally, that's why his name's Yo-Yo. That was actually a really intelligent move. For a Zerg player, yes, chat. Those of you that play Zerg, I'm sorry. If Rainer happened to stop by and say hi, I'd say apologies, bro. But I mean it. For a Zerg player, that was actually pretty intelligent. I'm gonna say it. Protoss get all this shit, but I'm just saying that was a smart move for a Zerg player playing Protoss. No, Pilly needs to take his third hatch or he's gonna do something cheekier. You're right, Thorn, but he's going into a Hydra Den. I think Pilly's got something sinister in store for him. I think he's going to either go for Mio Mica or he might be going for Resonating Glaives. He's got the defense for the Oracles. He's got the Queens. I think Pilly is going to take a third, but it's something like two base Muta, but he's going to go for like a Mio Mica kind of push. I guarantee it. It's going to be Speedling Hydra. He might go into Banes. He might go into Fast Lurkers or something stupid, but cool. But if you get your opponent off guard, problem is with the Oracle, where I agree, Thorn, is your tech scouted pretty much. Oh, yeah, there's no shot that wasn't scouted. The Overlord even... Oh, no. Disaster for Pilly. Well, this Overlord's surviving for now. Oddly, even with Stargate, I feel like Pilly might be able to... He would be able to cheek out Anidas in this game. It sounds dumb, but it's not. This Overlord survived. If you went for Pneumatized Carapace, he's spending... You have two bases. You have to spend all your money where it counts. Pilly misses the Oracle. Oracle still lives. He scouts the push out. He needs stasis wards. It's a two-base Protoss, though. Yo-Yo is in looking like he's in some trouble. And I'm going to mix the players up again because, again, these guys are playing the opposite races, which is one of the cool things about this tournament. Not only the fact that it's off-race, it's the opposite race. Oh, Pilly gets the snipe on the Void Ray. Is this going to be a look at Zerg moment? He doesn't have muscular augments. There is one shield battery. That's a lot of resonating glaives. I don't think this is going to be a look at Zerg moment. I think this actually may work out. There's so many resonating glaive adepts. There's no Banelings. If there were Banelings, it'd be different. The Hydra's even taking a bit of a fight issue. Groove spawns help against adepts, but not when you don't have augment. Yeah, he just isn't out of range. Pilly's not just dead right here. He should stand, but I think he should regroup defensively. Maybe try to put pressure on because Yo-Yo is going to put a third base with just some links. Like, he needs to keep all the core units back. He never took a third. What does he think he's playing, Terran? You can't do this. Okay, now he's taking a third. Yo-Yo is just taking a third. This game's got weird. You like Glaives versus Hydra? Yeah, well, earlier on, yes. The problem is once muscular augments aren't done, Resonating Glaive Adepts work, but you can't just spam them the entire... Adepts are kind of like just better than Reapers. They're way better than Reapers, but they're also shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, they have Glaives, and then they like kind of can do some stuff, but they become less cost-effective as time goes on after the mid-game. And look at that. Look at Muscular Augments finished. Look at these two Hydras. Meh. I think Yo-Yo is going to lose that. Pilly needs to get across the map, though, ASAP. Do some damage. He's got 51 army supply to 7. Warp Prism's in, though. Oh, forces a cancel. Guess what? He gets the money back, but that costs him warpins. Two Resonating Glaives Adepts coming in, but guess what? There's two Queens here. That can hold. There's no target. Now there's target fire. Still, the Adept's going to shade. to the Queen's Kill. One of the adept more shading. No, it's a cancel. Pillies is moving in. He's got a Baneling Nest now. He's going into Centrifugal Hooks. To be honest, we'll see what happens. But Yo-Yo looks like he's in a lot of trouble. Pillies just... He has the supply. He's contained him to two bases forever. He got a third basis now. I mean, Yo-Yo, you got a third basis now. Pilly contained the shit. He's got the Banelings behind it. Whatever little pressure he puts on is going to be annoying. But Pilly's going to get all the tech. He's going to get the pylon. The Banelings coming in. Go for the adapts. Fuck it. You can just slaughter this with Hydras now. Pilly's just going to win it. That's it, boys and girls. That's it. GG. Pilly takes it. Chinchalax is getting sensitive. There's so many things Zerg can do, too. There's so many things Terra, there's so many things Protoss can. I appreciate the fact that you are very... Those are the only things you know. There's a lot of things Zerg can do. My friend, what you need to watch more Dark. You need to watch more Dark and you need to watch the Lambo videos. But watch more Dark. I strongly suggest, from your case as an NA player, watch Lambo. But watch Dark. Dark is fucking Dark KSL, man. I'm not joking. Look at my videos. I'm not a Zerg player. Dark is like a magician when it comes to Zerg. People can fuck right off if they say he's not a great. Dark is literally like one of my favorite Zerg players for many reasons, as much as I literally sometimes have cursed out Dark's playstyle when I was rooting for people myself, invested emotionally for Protoss. And then I'm like, God damn, that was so good, though. I'm like, what other Zerg player could do that? Yeah, Serral's GOAT, but Dark is so fucking underrated. So fucking underrated. Yeah, there's Nidus. There's lots of stuff. You got Burrowed Roaches. You got Burrowed Banes. You got Proxy Hat. There's more shit. Every race has their shit. Terran doesn't need a lot of shit. Whatever they do is good. It's either like they have a build order win-loss or not. All right, guys. I'm gonna pee quick. All right. All right, guys, we are going into it, and Chinchalax, it's hard because we all do it. You've seen me die to stuff that I hold all the time because I streamer, etc. But anyway, going into this next game, it's the finals. The score is 1-1. Spawning in the bottom right-hand corner, off racing is Protoss. In the red, give it up for Yo-Yo. And his opponent in the upper left. Give it up for Genesis Gaming's Pilly Pilly in the blue. I'm going to make a command for Lick My Happy Sticks thing he did. Where I had the Jeopardy song for something on my stream. And then he goes, it's on my TikTok. But he goes, I would like to take Pilly Pilly's Willy Willy. Put it in my mouth and apply suction. Oh, Pilly gets the hatch down still. Yeah. Guys, and apply suction, he says. Oh, wait, two probes? What the deuce? What is going on? These are newer maps, by the way. The more this goes on, I don't hate this for Pilly on that. Guys, I'm going to follow a map. I have to re-beer. I could have done that before, but I wanted to make sure the game was started. It won't take long. Did I get an exclamation mark simping? this is a good bunch of stuff. I am the worst streamer at reading chat. So chat, that you say that, I'm also the worst writer of tweets, the worst whatever. But you know what? Those of you guys that are here and gals, we appreciate you. I thought Pudding Puppy was going to play today, speaking of which. Pudding Puppy bailed out. Too many OP players. I think Florencio and I are going to have to do one of our scrub tournaments in the future, too. I'd like to see, actually, because we've had some banger games. I need to get some lower level tournaments, too, but we're... This one is a dice roll. I wish Slipjit played, etc. We wish a lot of things sometimes in life, but if ifs and buts were candy and nuts, it'd be Christmas all year round, folks. You know what's Christmas? Christmas in Probland. Pilly actually committed. He's not going for the other hatch. He kind of metagamed him. So this could have been shut down, and it wasn't. We've got the Spine Crawler coming. The Probe's going to cancel the Spine, likely. The Adapt's going to be helpful. Wait. Oh, sorry. I had this on one player's view because I'm away. Alright, anyway, Chinchalix. During a tournament, it's probably not the time to balance wine to Dave. If you want to practice, I'd be glad. I actually think I need to get back practice sessions. You're in my Discord, aren't you? Dude, you're like a bro. Like, you can't hate on Protoss. That it's literally as Zerg. You have not as much to fear against Protoss as you think. There's a few ways to... There's a lot of ways to play on both sides. GG. Billy takes it in a 2-1. There's a lot of ways to do it. Good night, sir. You're good night. Good night, Chinchillax. I'm not yelling at you. I'm just saying. Power of Christ compels you. What about proxy roaches? Oh, you did say proxy hatch. You guys don't know the builds. Your complaints are against the cheeses. I cheesed him one time. Power of Christ compels you. He has told. I'm going to look through my replays and I'm going to pull it up and make a YouTube video because Chinchalax claims he's a macro. He is usually. I have much respect for him. But to say he never cheeses, I don't do it. But Power of Christ compels you. I'm pro Zerg, but you're so wrong if you think that it's not cheat. To Zergs, it's a build, it's not a cheese. But Protoss does it, it's just a cheese. It makes no fucking sense. It's literally the same shit. To me, I think that stuff is the dumbest shit I've ever heard. Every race has a build, sure. But as a caster, I'm going to call it as it is. At least to me. I really don't give a shit if you're one of the best. I would tell Rainer and Cyril the same thing. I'm like, bro, Cyril doesn't cheese really. Rainer? Sometimes. It's been a while since I've seen him too cheesy. But anyway, it is a map down for him in the upper right hand corner in the red. Give it up for our Zerg player playing Protoss. It is Yo-Yo. And his opponent in the bottom left representing Genesis Gaming in the blue. Give it up for Pilly Pilly. I am not a pro player, by the way, but I understand the ladder gripes. What happened in game one? Game one, Yo-Yo shut him down. Pilly was trying to do a proxy hatch, but it seemed a little whimsical. He did the macro one. Every game's been a proxy hatch, so. The last game was a cheesier one. Pilly's been dropping them every time. Game one was the same shit, but different ways. This was a hatch block. He was trying to build order counter him. He built order countered pet cats, which is like, dude, like, let's build order counter a bro. I think Chinchillax actually is mad at me because I did my 3-gate cannon rush, not a build. What I'm trying to say is there's things that are dumb that will never work anywhere and statistically fail in any race. Oh, wow. This is actually good for Yo-Yo. He gets extra DPS. He's using the 6 probes like I talked about, which a lot of people are like, oh, it's bad. Well, it depends on the proxy hatch. Pilly's being aggressive, and I think it was... Let's take a look at Yo-Yo's vision. Yo-Yo did scout that it was aggressive, so he knows what's up. He knows he needs to kill this hatch. So this could be Yo-Yo's game already. What was map 3? Map 3 was... shit. Thorn, can you want me to... you put the money in, I'll do it for you. It's gonna lag out the stream. We're gonna see what happens here because this is where most of the action is, but I have to look in replays. I have to use SC light. Well, it's gonna take a minute. I'm gonna try to open it. Thorn, I will tell you as soon as that loads and it gets in. Don't worry, you'll find out afterwards. All right. I just can't remember because they're newer maps, to be honest. Guys, that's the cool thing about tonight, too. These players are playing on maps that nobody really knows. Not nobody, but most of the time, even the pro players aren't completely familiar with these maps. Yeah, let's be honest. Everybody's still on the current ladder map pool, etc. Pilly's trying to keep his drone alive. It's going to go down to the Adept. He didn't get the job. He was hoping. Oh, I love how a shade can block that, but that's unfortunate for Pilly Pilly. Shade actually blocked the hash again. Pilly's in a rougher spot this game. He's down on workers. He's down on a lot, but he's going into Roach Warren. All right, the Roach Warren before was a smart move from Pilly. He does have a follow-up attack. I think Yo-Yo is just going to go Stargate. And, yeah. Golden Aura or Sidetrack? I think it was Gold. No, Golden Aura is where... it might have been... Is Sidetrack the trains one? You might remember more than me, even though I shouldn't remember. I know I'm bad at chat, bad at everything. Thorne's like, how's Dave even here? Everybody's... The jury's still out in the time where Dave's even still on Twitch. I don't know. You don't know. I'm not really sure. Fuck it. Okay, it's going to be a full wall off from Yo-Yo. He's going to go for a two-base all-in, maybe, or two-base. Very extended commitment because Pilly's down to two bases as well. Pilly's going to hit with roaches that was scouted by Yo-Yo. Yo-Yo plays Zerg as a main, so that's why he's able to adapt like this. He's got shield batteries. He's got stalkers. There are some lings, but he has to be careful because the one adapt is funny as that sounds. It's just the facts. Yo-Yo needs Ravagers. Yeah, I thought, you know, I mean, obviously I figured Sidetrack was. I just wanted to confirm. I can sound like, I'd rather sound like the idiot and get the map name, get the correct map name than not. You know what I'm saying? I did assume that was the case. I couldn't remember it, but when you said Sidetrack, I'm like, that's got to be the train map, obviously. But I still got to say the save face. The reason why is I make too many mistakes in so many things in this. That I at least want to provide somewhat accurate statistics for Thorn, who's hard carrying it. And donated $50. Killer Caterpillar, how you doing? Buckstar Shot, how you doing? Dave, what would you recommend? Buckstar Shot, where are you at again? Alright, anyway, this is going on. Pilly's putting on a lot of aggression. He's got the army supply advantage for now. Big Daddy Immortals out, though. That's kind of scary. Pilly has a lot of lings. Pilly needs a target fire these pylons. It's hard, too, because you don't want to lose your shit. He's going to breach the wall, which kind of helps out the Protoss a little, but if Pilly can get in position, his micro's good. Look at that. He saves the Ravager. That one pylon was already... Oh, he kills some of his own lings with the corrosive piles. I just give it. That's the caster curse. He just killed some of his lings with the corrosive biles. That was a good amount, actually. Sadly, Pilly's all in this game. He wants to end it. Full send it. Wrap it quick. Clip it and ship it. But I think that Yo-Yo is going to expect the proxy hatch every game. I think we're going to probably get one at this rate. Pilly may surprise us. I've seen him play Zerg different than this. Still, we'll see what happens. All right, Pilly's going in for a surround. That's actually a good move. The Bile's killing one of the Immortals is huge. Pilly may actually end it right now. This may be the end of the best of five. Yo-Yo was actually scary to Pilly. But is Pilly going to end it? He needs to end it, like, now. He's reinforcing with Lings. There's a Robo Bay coming behind his Y. Yo-Yo is ahead of the worker still. There's batteries. Pilly needs to kill it all. He's going to go, go right up. Okay, he's going to go for the tech. Yeah. Kill the Stalkers. It's morphing. That's huge. Then he target fires. Battery overcharge is big. Pilly's going to out DPS that one pylon. That's two of the gateways in production. An Immortal on the way, even though the Robo Bay is out, means Yo-Yo's really reaching. His money's tied up. He's fighting with probes. But the Lings come in. The battery with overcharge is over. And I think Pilly may just seal the series. Does Pilly win this? Is the Dave Testa tournament meme series seed gonna have the biggest heart on he's had since, well, yesterday, because Seed's pretty horny. Pilly takes it. Well, let me tell you guys, Pilly! Good job, Pilly. GG's. Pilly actually cracks third player, confirmed, even though he does the same build every time. I accidentally went to the replay, bear with me. All right, Pilly fucking won this tonight, guys. The off-race tournament. Fucking correct. Let's go, Pilly!
I'm so rich right now.
Let's not worry too much about.
All right, Pilly. We're getting Pilly in voice, whether he wants to or not. He's not going to. 2 seconds he can give me. Fuck, 2 seconds. He won the tournament. Come on, kid. He should. Because he won. Pilly.
What's up, Dave?
How does it feel to prove that Zerg is absolutely fucking broken?
And that's what I've been saying. Like, Zerg Chase is way too easy to beat and way too hard to defend.
Yeah, dude.
I literally talked about it because I lost to Reaper a bunch of games on the ladder, and I was talking to Katz about it. I was like, yeah, these cheeses are just like, they're holdable. I don't think they're broken, but they're too easy to do, too hard to defend.
Yeah, how do you feel that you won tonight, though? At an off race, cool, yeah, too.
Yeah. That's a shout out to Katz. I wasn't actually going
to
play.
Shout out to Katz,
like,
too.
Yeah. He was like, yeah, let's play. And then we just decided to play.
You're like, I'll do it for you, Dave. And Katz is there. He's like, yo, dude, you got to do this. That's sick.
That's pretty nice.
I didn't mean to keep you up so late. I can tell how tired you are. You're doing. I'm proud of you for doing your life stuff, but you're still the most goated, yoked, whatever. You know what I'm saying. I kind of saw you on there and some of the things. I'm like, Pilly must be pulling me up on his stream or something or hearing, because you looked like you're, you know how I feel about you, Pilly.
Oh, yeah,
you're my boy.
I was looking up. Yeah, I was looking up your stream. Yeah.
I was like, shit, I actually forgot to pull you up before, too. But also, like, I'm so happy you and Katz played and everybody that came. But, like, dude, I might make this top 8, but I might actually, I don't know. We got a good prize pool tonight. So, like.
Oh, really? That's good.
Let's take a look while I got you in voice before you go to bed. Are you streaming?
No, I'm going to wrap up. I mean, I'm streaming currently, but I'll wrap up after.
Is Katz going to be streaming? I don't think so.
He's
got to be dead. Yeah, I was feeling for Katz.
For a couple of days.
Yeah, I gave him $15 for the fucking band because the band was all right, but it's just like Katz was not.
Oh, he had to wait. Yeah. He was already tired. Yeah.
Dude, it's like when I casted DreamHack for COVID, I'm like, they couldn't pay me enough money for this shit. I don't care how bad I am or good I am. I don't really give a fuck. And that's obviously bad in my case, but still. I was like, Steadfast, I don't know how you do this. This is fucked.
It is fucked.
I made you wait, so I owe you money. So we're going to simp harder. We got $81 in the prize pool. Can I link this in your chat, too? Guys, use the Maturino code. We got codes, though. It's going to be... I'm not going to pay you all right this second, because we're going to use all the codes, and I'm gonna fucking simp hard on Pilly on this shit. We're going to make you get all the money. Cat's going to get some money. Yo-Yo. What are your thoughts on Yo-Yo real quick, though, before I...
He's good. I like him.
I can just rate
him. I mean, yeah. If we played it in any normal game, he would destroy me. Like, his standard Protoss is really good.
Yeah. Dude, are you happy you played, though? For real? Even though it's late?
Yeah. Sure. Yeah.
I mean, it's than, 80 in the prize pool. I'm going to put it. I was like, chat, help me out to get the 100. But realistically, I said 100. You know how Dave operates. Give me a week or two, like I said. You'll have a good price. Especially when Pilly wins. You already know. You're like, duh. You're like, Dave. Yeah,
better be couple mills, you know.
Based. The guy that all taught right. me based. Right, Pilly? You did. Yeah. You could tell chat.
I did.
All right.
But yeah, I gotta go sleep now. Thanks for the tourney, man. I appreciate it.
Thank you too. Tell Katz, right, thank you too as well. Katz can hear me probably, but you know, you guys are great.
Yeah. Sounds good. All right. All right. Have a good one.
Sleep. All right, guys, we're gonna Pilly's gonna end. I want to raid Pilly, but he's gonna end. Do I raid? What do you got? What do I do, guys? I think this was a good stream. I was going to ladder, but I'm glad we did this. Thanks to Thorn and stuff, I want to bring the prize pool up more because this was such a weird tournament. We got TLMC stuff. Yo-Yo, Raid Fox. Oh, Foxer.
Right on time.
Philly won. I'm asking Thorn.
Oh, yeah, yeah, sure. What's his...
It's Foxer SE2?
Yeah, I have. But yeah, so he responds. I'm about to get off. We just won the tournament without Zerg, though, so.
Illy played Zerg and just cheesed his way to victory.
Yeah, it's underscore.
We're gonna read Fox.
Thank you for the reset response. I appreciate it. So you get paid? Not yet. Hopefully, I will, yeah. It's a plan. It's a plan.
Alright, we're gonna raid Foxer. Good night, guys.
Yo-Yo's protus with our sir.
Thorn, thank you, Matic Turtle, and Seed. Seed is number two on that. Seed is number one in my fucking dick. You know what I'm saying? Thorn maybe two. It's Pilly. Pilly just won this shit. I'm so happy. I'm gonna put money in because of you guys. Thank you so much. Let's go to Foxer!